Yo, we back!
Whoa, whoa, we're actually recording.
Oh, maybe. Maybe we are.
Maybe we are. Well, I guess we are.
Undertal genocidae!
Can you fucking collect the shit?
I did.
Alright, yeah. we're good.
We're doing the genocide.
We're killing.
We're fucking killing.
He doesn't.
All the emotional bonds are about to be severed.
He doesn't know.
Oh.
Look at everyone! We've got all these friends!
Nice.
Reset.
Really?
Yep.
Oh.
Oh, it's weird!
Oh, goodbye forever.
Goodbye. I guess they didn't save up the credits. Oh, well. Sorry, guys. I know people are going to be yelling at the comments about this. A Flowey appears.
Okay.
After the credits, if we try to reset, he's like, hey, so everything's wrapped up. We're good to go. If you wanted to complete the game, you did it. So there's really no reason to reset the game. So please don't do it. And if you reset anyways, he's like, okay.
You fucked up.
No, you know, he's just like, hey, I'm happy, you're happy, we're all happy.
Don't fucking ruin this.
We're all having a great time.
Remember, this time, you've got to become friends with everyone.
What the fuck is this?
Have you not seen this?
No.
What?
Okay. If you don't, you'll be miserable forever.
Undertale also had an update, so I don't...
Oh, did it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I wonder if this updated.
I wonder, too.
And we wouldn't want that, would we? No, we just want you to be happy, right?
I'm, like, flabbergasted.
Good luck.
Oh, man. It's been a while since I've done the papyrus voice.
Oh, my God. What is happening?
Hold on. I'm going to fix my mic. Sorry.
Hello. Are you all right?
Are you all right, child?
You must be so lost and confused.
And do not be afraid, my child.
Oh, I'm not.
I am Toriel Bluetext, caretaker of the ruins.
I'm about to ruin you.
I pass it. Just don't tell her. Well, every day to see if anyone's fallen down. You are the first human to come here in a long time. It will do my best to protect you during your time here. Come, I shall guide you through the catacombs. Oh my, this is so different.
Mio.
I mean, obviously it's not super different. I'm assuming they just changed that beginning up. That's weird.
Yeah.
Shadow of the Ruins, HP, okay. That's interesting.
All right.
Save, motherfucker.
Dude, are you excited?
I'm so excited.
Oh, can't
wait. Welcome to your new home, innocent one.
So innocent.
Allow me to educate you in the operation of the ruins.
Boop, beep, bop, beep, boop, bop.
Woo! The ruins are full of puzzles.
Puzzles? I had no idea.
Fusions between diversions and donkeys.
Look at this lovely place.
You didn't even notice. One must solve them to move from room to room.
What a wonderful
Please
ruin.
Please adjust yourself to the sight of them.
Oh, I'll try
What's
my...
What's the sign say? Only the fearless may proceed, brave ones foolish and wild.
I will try my best to adjust. Golly gee,
To make progress here, you'll need to trigger several switches. Do not worry, I've labeled the ones you will need to flip.
Oh, gee, thanks. I don't think I'd be able to make it on my own without your help.
Press seat.
What was it? A Toriel, right?
Toriel.
It was Toriel?
It's
okay,
Toriel. What's your
Sorry,
name?
Sorry, we just met and I have no idea what's happening.
None whatsoever.
So, non-suspecting.
Splendid.
Oh, did I do it?
I'm proud of you, little one.
Oh, what a lovely.
Let us move to the next room.
Oh, sure thing.
As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you.
Oh, no, that sounds scary.
You will need to be prepared for the situation. Sorry, just one.
Will I be okay?
However, worry not.
The process is simple.
When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight.
I have to fight them?
I strike up friendly conversation.
Oh, that sounds
Stall
much
for
better.
Time, I will come to resolve the conflict.
I wouldn't dream of conflict.
Talking to the dummy. All right, let's go ahead and do this. Is this how you talk?
Oh no, did I talk? He doesn't seem to want to talk.
The dummies are not for fighting, they're for talking.
Oh, silly me. I must have goofed it up. I won't do it again.
We don't want to hurt anyone, do we?
Oh, of course we don't.
Come now.
Of course we don't.
There is another puzzle in this room.
Oh, I love puzzles.
I wonder if you can solve it. Okay, I'm just going to follow you. Is that cool?
Oh, sure thing.
Are we cool with that?
Oh, goodness, what is this frog?
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Self-defense. Oh, goodness me.
A love increased!
Yay! That's what we want. We want love.
She's like,
She's like,
okay.
We're off to a bad start.
This is the puzzle butt. Here.
Oh, I love puzzle
butts.
For
a moment.
Young nut butt. Funny enough, you and I never actually recorded the beginning of this game before.
No, we didn't.
Together.
Because we had both been through it.
We all both been through it, yeah.
Through the pacifist run, there's not really much of a point if you've already seen the
True.
Game, right?
It's just fun to do it. It's fun to do with you, man.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Puzzle scene. Oh, they are too dangerous.
They're too dangerous for now.
Thanks, Toriel.
You have done excellently thus far, my child.
Oh, great.
However, I have a difficult request to ask of you.
Oh, what's that?
You must not kill a single thing in this room.
Oh, no promises.
I mean, I would like you to walk to the end of the room by yourself.
Oh, gosh, I'll try.
Forgive me for this.
I'll try my best.
By the way, this is my least favorite song in the entire fucking game. I don't know, something about this, it just annoys.
Is it just for this one hallway?
That's it, yeah. It's like, I don't...
Oh boy. I hope I make it to the end okay.
Oh, jeez.
I hope nothing bad happens to me.
I wonder what the blood of the innocent tastes like.
I mean, what?
What?
Sorry. Sorry. Slipped.
Sorry, burps.
I mean...
little gas.
Greetings, my child. Do not worry.
Oh, I wouldn't.
I did not leave you.
I didn't think you would.
I will never
Only
leave you.
Only by my hand will you leave.
What?
I mean, what?
What? However, there's an important reason for this exercise.
What's that?
To test your independence.
Oh, we can test it more.
I must attend to some business, and you must stay alone for a while.
I can make myself real fucking independent from you, bitch.
Well, sorry, burp. Please bring here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea.
Oh, me too.
I will give you a cell phone.
Oh, golly gee.
If you have
it's
a need for
Verizon.
Anything, just call. Be good, all right?
How's the reception in the ruins? Will they hear your screams of pain?
What?
Hello.
I mean, what?
Tutorial. You have not left the room, have you?
Of course not.
There are a few puzzles ahead that I have yet to explain.
It's okay. I'll be fine. I'm not a dumbass.
It would be dangerous to try and solve them yourself. Be good, all right?
Oh, I'll be so good.
Don't kill any innocent creatures. Click.
Playfully crinkling through the... Oh, you know what?
Through the blood of your enemies.
Pretty much, man. Oh, you know what I'm gonna do?
What are you gonna
do? Oh, I'm gonna do it.
What is this?
Oh, I'm gonna do it. Just take one piece of candy. That's all we had to do.
Of course.
But I need another.
What? Yes.
I need another
How
house.
How disgusting.
I need another.
Dude, what?
You take another piece, you feel the scum, or like the scum of the earth.
I am not the scum of
take
the
take
earth.
One. Take a candy, yes. You took too much too fast, the candy spills onto the floor. That's it. Look at what you've done.
Oh, fuck.
You monster.
You want to hear a really mean thing I did?
Please!
Okay, so, back when I lived at... Oh, this is really mean now I think back on it.
Are you regretting telling this story?
I have to. All right. So, this was before when I lived at home with my family.
Right.
It would be Halloween, mm-hmm. and we lived in an area where the kids were super bratty,
okay.
and, like, it wasn't even like, oh, you just don't like any kid, like, these kids would, like, sneak onto your property and, like, break stuff.
Right.
They were just really bratty, and the parents didn't do anything. So, every year on Halloween, my parents would go on a vacation and leave me at home by myself.
Mm-hmm.
And I didn't feel like dealing with trick-or-treaters, you know?
Right.
So, you know how you put out the bowl of candy?
Is it... Okay.
And you put out a bowl of candy, and then once it's out, you just leave a little note in there that
it's
says,
like,
sorry, no
one.
More.
Yeah.
I would just put out an empty bowl with a note that says, sorry, no more.
And then you kept all the candy for yourself?
Yeah.
That's perfect. That's not that mean.
Well, because, I don't know. I guess it was more mean than I thought it was, but, like.
No reason at all.
Allergies? What? She was asking if we had any allergies.
Well, she's making us a
butterscotch pie.
A roofie pie.
What? Yeah, she does.
I had a couple friends that made butterscotch pie recently.
I thought you were going to say roofie pie. I'm like, you need new friends, dude.
I think it was I forget. It was a couple of voice actor friends in Texas. It might have been I forget who it was.
Uh-huh.
I would think it might have been Dawn. They said they made a butterscotch pie, and they're like, it fills me with determination and also a crazy headache because holy crap, the sugar.
I guess
it's
fucking,
so much sugar.
It's fucking butterscotch pie, man.
Dude, butterscotch on its own Jesus. Is a shit ton of sugar.
But have you ever had butterscotch pie?
No, but I've had butterscotch, and it's really sugary.
It is really sugary.
Isn't it just like buttery caramel?
I guess
More
so. I have to see how much experience this freaking gives, because this is a crazy battle to just fucking...
To just YOLO on into?
Well, yeah. Well, maybe we could do this. We could
Might
do
as well.
That.
So you gotta kill everything, even the encounters?
Oh. Yes.
Okay.
I realized after
you're just revving it up, I'm just like, so what the fuck is the answer?
I realized after like the third time I was doing that, I was like, I need to stop, but I'm way too vested right now.
It's like, I still haven't answered the question.
What was the question?
God damn
it. Like doing it for so long, you're just like.
It's like, oh. What?
What?
What's the question?
What? That's pretty much it. What?
What are we doing?
What are we doing? Oh, determination.
Knowing the mouse might die one day.
The mouse survives.
Knowing the mouse might die one day.
You know,
day.
I'm pretty sure the mouse has been dead this entire time.
Mm.
I mean, it's stuck to the table, for God's sake. I mean, how hard is it to get a fucking piece of cheese off a table?
I know, right?
Yeah, geez, that mouse is dead. D-E-dead.
So it's gotta be, like, before you even leave the room? Does it not start until you have your little have a talk with Toriel? I believe her name was Toriel.
I am done talking to that goat bitch.
That's rude. She's been very nice. Well, she's been very nice to us.
She's been very kidnappy. Don't worry, you're here in the ruins forever with me. And I'm like, I don't know if I feel too comfortable.
It's
about
what's
that.
Best for you.
It's what's best
you
for you.
You don't know.
And then you try to leave, and the first thing she does is throw fucking fireballs at you. Oh, sorry. Don't, this is spoilers.
What if the viewers were waiting for the genocide run and then started that and then are going to watch the pacifist run?
What if they're Tarantino-ing
our Let's Play?
That's exactly it.
So we could...
Tarantino-ing our Let's Play. Yes, because...
Start in the middle!
Literally, because the 20,000 comments in the finale of the pacifist that said, "Yay, do the genocide run," didn't mean anything to you.
I'm saying, what if all those comments are from people who are like,
okay,
I haven't watched a single episode of The Pacifist, and I've been waiting for The Pacifist finale so I can tell you to do the genocide run so that I can watch the genocide run and then watch The Pacifist.
True,
run.
That could very well be it. You know?
We're Star Wars-ing this.
What?
Like, what other references start in the middle of stuff?
I just imagine people in the early 1970s or late 70s. I forget the date that episode 4 came out. That people are like, wait, what? Episode 4? I'm gonna wait till 1 and 3 come out, and then the early 2000s.
That'll be a great decision.
And then the early 2000s come out, and they're like, finally, I've been waiting for this for 30 years, and then. That mess happened.
Yep.
And they're like, this Star Wars thing fucking blows. Did you like 1 and 3?
I did.
Okay.
I did. I mean, I do understand that episode 1 was absolutely useless.
I mean, that's an opinion.
By the way, is this spoilers?
No,
we're not talking about the new one.
Anymore. No. Well, I mean, obviously, you don't have to.
You know what?
I'm going to implement the rule. We've already said, hey, we're about to talk about Star Wars episode 1 through 3. The movie's been out for over...
I'm not even going to talk about details.
Yeah. Then no.
It's a very public fact that episode 1, while somewhat entertaining, does not contribute any useful information to the overall plot.
Yes.
Because I wasn't super into Star Wars before 7, so I'm just like, I just want to marathon all of them.
Mm-hmm.
And let me see what order to watch them in. And every single thing online says, don't even watch episode 1.
You don't have to.
But I was like, I liked episode 1. I liked Little Annie.
Mm-hmm.
And I...
Sorry, I didn't mean to laugh at that.
I know a lot of people don't. And also, I like pod racers.
Okay.
Pod racers are fucking cool.
Well, from my understanding, the popular opinion is the pod race scenes were literally the freaking best part of the entire thing.
And it was fucking cool.
Yeah.
I really liked it.
Well, I mean, especially for the time. Well, the time being because I don't remember what version that came out. 2000? 2021? I don't know.
21?
I don't remember. 21.
21?
Year 20. What is that from?
That's a Vine.
That's a Vine? 21?
Yeah, you haven't seen 21?
No.
It's this dude and this kid. I don't want to say it's a dad because I don't know if it's a dad, but it's this guy and presumably his son, and he's filming him. And he goes, "You stupid." He goes, "No, I'm not." He goes, "What's 9 plus 10? He goes, "21? You stupid."
That's freaking awesome.
So, because the way he says it is so good too. Just 21?
21? You stupid.
Stupid. Oh, so good.
Love it.
What year did that come out? 21?
I guess I accidentally did that shit.
So we have to do this for every room?
No. Not every room. Pretty much we just have to fight.
Okay.
We're grinding.
Okay. So this is grinding.
Yeah, we're grinding. We got
to
get our levels up.
I was going to say, because if you have to kill every single encounter, and because at a certain point they stop appearing, right?
Fuck! What? Damn it!
What?
No.
No?
Yes.
Then why did you tell me that?
Yeah, shit. Did I tell? What did I say that?
You said that when we started the pacifist run, and we were started. I don't know if you said in a video, but you did tell me that.
I feel bad because literally, I knew about. The whole not
I know some stuff about
yeah. Well, see, you have to understand, I feel like a major hypocrite because anytime anyone even you remember Holiday Matsuri when people were like, Hunter freaking was like, "So Star Wars," I was like, "Don't even fucking say anymore,
don't even mention it."
I was I'm so bad with that. Mm-hmm. So people will be like, I saw a movie, and I'm like, don't even tell me what movie it was.
I know, right?
Because it might be a potential spoiler.
It's like, I don't even want to know you saw a movie. Don't even say when you, don't even tell me your name.
Yeah, don't
even. I don't
even
know you. Who are you?
I was just like, fuck, damn.
I just literally don't ever want to interact with anybody on the planet because mm-hmm. of spoilers.
Mm-hmm. And so that was it. And then I apparently said stuff to you that I shouldn't have said.
I mean, that was the only thing.
Yeah. Yeah, it's true. True. But yeah, so yeah.
But that's what led me to believe that you have to do that because yes. there is a limit.
On
how many encounters.
There is a limit. We have to kill a certain amount and then the encounters will stop.
But do we have to do that in every single solitary room of the game?
No, no, not every room. Every area. What do you mean by room?
Okay, like every area.
Yes, every area.
You have to kill everything in the game.
Yeah.
Including just these kind of encounters.
Yes. It's genocide.
This is going to be long.
I told you! First thing I said, we started the episode, right? And he was like, yo, man, let's do the... I don't know why I'm making Nate sound like this.
Yo, man, let's do this genocide.
And you're just like, why the fuck are you talking like that? He's like, yo, dog, I'm in kill mode.
I'm kill mode, motherfucker.
I don't understand where you're going with this.
Nate's like, yo, dog, I'm in kill mode. And then he hands me the controller.
And then you're going to be like, yo, dog, let's do a genocide run. And he hands me a fucking gun.
And I was like, whoa.
Where the fuck did you get a gun? It's like, yo, dog, this America.
Yo.
All right, cool, we got guns.
We got guns.
Did you see that South Park?
Yes.
Oh, man, it was like,
where are we going to get guns?
Where are we going to get guns? One scene later. All right, cool, we got guns.
All right, cool, man, we got guns.
That was literally my favorite moment in all of South Park.
That's awesome.
I was just like, oh, shit.
Oh, damn. Shit. Well, I guess we could.
What?
Continue.
Really?
Yeah, we don't have to necessarily... Because when I played it, I tried to kill as much as I could before this.
Yeah.
But you actually killed him.
Yeah.
So, I mean, you could... I guess we could still continue through and it shouldn't be a big issue as long as we finish it in the area. Yeah, fuck it. Let's do it.
All right. Will that work?
It should.
So, you literally... You gotta kill everything per area.
Yeah. That is correct.
Huh.
Yeah. But it's actually pretty interesting because then you've got a lot of encounters and things like that. Yeah, we can still continue on. Because last time when I did this, I just stayed in that beginning area until I killed everything. But I mean, really...
Well, then if you kill everything in that beginning area, does that mean there's no more encounter for the ruins?
Correct.
At all?
Well, yes. Wait. Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. But that's also what I did, what happened was when I didn't do that...
You do know you can't kill ghosts, right? We're sort of incorporeal and all. I was just lowering my HP because I didn't want to be rude. Sorry. I just made this more awkward. Pretend you beat me. Ooh.
Ooh.
I lost an experience point.
Oh, no.
Shit, that's crazy. It's fucking insane.
All right, we'll pretend you won.
Pretend you... Ooh.
It's just like, ooh.
Ooh.
Good job on winning.
Good shit. You fucking did it.
Killed a ghost.
Dude, where the hell is,
I fucked up the mic stand.
There were frogs cool, here though. Before. Hello? I just realized that it's been a while since I cleaned up. I was expecting to have company so soon. There are probably a lot of things lying about here and there. You can pick them up.
What, the corpses?
I
mean...
Do not carry more than they need.
Oh, sorry.
Someday you might see something you really like.
Hey, were these frogs your pets?
You want to leave room in the pockets for that.
Did you want to keep them?
Hope not. My pockets are filled with corpses and
determination. Sure, let's go with determination.
And candy.
Whoop!
Whoopsie doo! I thought there was an enemy there. I guess there wasn't.
I thought there was down here too.
Yeah, I guess that just doesn't exist anymore. Whatever. Fuck it.
Fuck. Fuck Morty. Fuck.
All right, let's keep going. Shoot. Okay. Where the heck? So what? This is the What's going on here? Okay.
I don't know.
Well, this is the puzzle.
Okay.
So we gotta do the puzzle. Let me just go and do that. Switch. Yes. Yes.
Hit the button.
Hit the button!
Did you kill them all?
I guess I did.
Or didn't you?
Oh!
Woo!
Or didn't I? I should have.
I don't know.
Oh, we're just gonna keep going.
Alright, do it.
Let's fucking see what... Yeah, we should have done it. It should be fine. Alright.
Hit the damn switch.
I hit the damn switch.
Hit the damn switch.
Let me get some. Yeah, let me get that equipped.
It's the switch that opens up the dam.
I'm gonna get that equipped,
and
dog.
We all drown.
Yes, red, and then
in determination.
All drowning in determination.
Just kidding. It is literal water.
Yeah,
we are drowning.
Blub blub.
Blub blub indeed.
Fucking
sir.
Blub blub.
Blub blub.
All right, I'm getting nervous. Where the fuck? Hold on. Well, worst case scenario, we'll just start again. And just edit that in later. LOL, right? We'll find out. Okay, there we go. Toy knife. Let me just go back to that area.
Do you want to look up the rules?
No. I got this.
You sure?
I'm fine. We're fine.
I don't want the comments to yell at us, Brett.
Worst case.
I can't take that kind of pressure. I don't know what I'll do.
Well, I figured fucking... Why would the encounter stop? Because there were still encounters in this area before.
Or were there?
There were.
How do you know?
This fucking... There were.
How do you know?
Where the fuck is
How
it?
Do you know?
I don't know.
How do you?
I don't know! Okay, let me go back to that fucking beginning area.
There were frogs here.
Yeah, there were frogs here. But what's weird is like...
Is that they're not?
Yeah. Did I break something?
Is that from you dying them?
No. Let's just go back to this area.
Okay.
Aren't things... Yeah, whatever. All right. Or is it because I killed Nasibluk that there's now no more encounters? That'd be so fucking weird.
That...
What?
That, I don't know.
Oh, no.
What?
I'm trying to figure out where the fuck there's no more encounters.
Did you kill them?
I... But we would have known.
How do you know?
I can't say.
Okay.
Okay. Thank God. Thank God.
We found
something to kill. Oh, God. I was so upset. I was like, where is... What is happening? Because I was wondering why the fuck there weren't any encounters, because we should have encountered like a shit ton by now. Maybe not.
It's really just low.
Yeah, maybe it's just really low, which is kind of weird.
Yeah.
You wanna cut ahead?
No.
No? We'll just keep doing this runaround circle thing?
Yeah, we only got a couple minutes left anyway.
Oh, you wanna make this a multiple? Okay.
Yeah, of course.
Shoot, man. Alright. God, why are the encounters so low?
Do you just want to do, like, the deafening off-screen?
Yeah, we could do that.
Like, I mean, you know, not right now. We're not ending the episode.
Right.
We're just gonna kill stuff and talk about genocide.
Yeah.
But genocide in the game.
Okay, God, stop talking to me. Stop
Aren't things
me.
Easier? Aren't things
yeah,
easier?
Yeah, stop talking easier? To me, dumb rock!
It's like, I'll fucking kill a rock.
Can I kill a rock? Is that cool? Can I fucking just stab a rock? I'm just wondering why
this is what happens when I drink Mountain Dew before recording.
You become really belchy?
This is weird. Hope y'all aren't offended.
Yeah, hope you aren't offended by my gaseous nature.
This is... Yeah, such a weird switch.
Like, there was an encounter, but it takes so long now. Where's the bloodshed?
I know, right?
I just want to kill something.
It's very, very, like, mellow genocide.
Very, yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and just... Just, we're gonna walk around in a circle.
Alright.
Maybe they're just...
Maybe you walk around in a circle in another room.
Oh, no, this is a good room, though.
Why is it better than another room?
I don't fucking know, because
well, then where,
this is where we fucking encountered.
It's the flaw in your logic.
God fucking damn it!
It's the fault in your logic.
I guess so. I guess we'll try another room.
Do it.
So weird.
Walk around in here.
I'm gonna walk around in here.
Walk around in here.
I'm gonna walk around in here.
Walk around in here.
I'm gonna walk around in here.
Okay, as you leave the room.
Oh, sorry. Let me walk around in here.
I'm gonna walk around in here. Sure.
Let's do that. We'll walk around. I'm just. God, this is so weird.
Walk around in here.
We had so many encounters, and now it's stopped.
Walk a flock of flame.
Flock of flake a floca.
Yeah, that's what I've been saying.
Oh my fuck! Where the fuck are the encounters?
I don't know. I think this needs more random.
Yeah. Well, we had that one enemy that we fought.
Shut up. Musicals.
Goddamn, shut up.
YouTube.com.
Shut up.
Fuck, I don't actually know their URL.
All right. Okay, so this is starting to...
Guys, you need to get on that Universal branding.
God.
Fix it.
Let's. Do you want to?
Random Encounters Act.
You want to do next episode?
IRL Encounters.
You want to do next? God.
Why am I plugging this?
Stop it! Thank you.
Ah. Hey.
What is taking so long with these fucking?
Holy shit! That thing was fast.
Yeah. Okay. Let's. This is so weird. I don't understand why it's taking.
Get him!
Get him! Stab him in the face.
Fucked up.
Yes, okay.
And killed him.
Okay, love increased to level 4. Perfect. Awesome.
So
should we look it up?
No.
Should we look it up?
No.
Should we look it down?
We're still encountering monsters, but it's at such a slow rate.
Well, do you want to save it for next time?
We'll save it for next time.
All right, thanks for watching, guys.
Bye.
Bye. Genocide Undertale doing the shit.
Yeah, I'm curious. Oh.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh.
Yeah. So I guess it was just really, like, the bottom of the barrel, dude.
Jeez.
Yeah.
That's,
Yeah.
A little unnerving.
Yep.
Okay, well... Oh,
welcome back.
Welcome.
We didn't fuck up! Although I'm pretty certain people are gonna be like, they fucked it up!
Oh, gosh.
So episode 2 happened, which means this, yeah. It was literally right after we killed that eye, we were like, okay, let's go ahead and see if we can find more monsters, and they're gone.
Well... Jeez. And you have to do that in every area?
Yes.
Whoop.
Genocide.
Whoopsie doodle.
What do you think a genocide run is?
I like how there's higher encounters now.
What? Yeah. Oh, yeah. By the way, I noticed that too. After you kill everyone.
Just wanted to remind you.
Everybody's dead.
They're all dead.
Yes. Fucking God.
No, it's like a little excessive.
No, dude. I know, because I was like, where the fuck were the rest of you guys?
Right.
When I was trying, oh dear, that took longer than I thought it would, and the ruins have become eerily quiet now.
Don't worry.
Don't worry.
Don't worry, soon you'll be.
How did you get here, my child? Are you hurt?
Nah, I know a few people that are,
though. There, I will heal you.
Oh, thanks.
I should not have left you alone for so long.
I've gotten into some trouble.
It was irresponsible to try to surprise you like this.
I held my own.
Well, I suppose I cannot hide it any longer.
Pie?
Come, small one.
All right, cool. Will do.
Will do, as the innocent ruins music has turned into determination. Did you see that?
Yeah. It just said determination.
That's it. It said determination. Do you smell that? Surprise!
Oh, great!
It's butterscotch cinnamon pie.
I want the butts pie!
We might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here for the rest of your life.
Oh, I've been having a great time.
Yes, such a blast.
I'm just going to be the dick murderer kid.
I have a surprise for you.
That sounded like a kid who murders dicks. No, the murderer
I'm
kid.
I'm a dick
who
murderer.
Is a dick?
This is it.
Don't fucking touch me.
A room of your own. I hope you like it.
I'll probably burn it down later.
Oh, my
don't
God.
Don't fucking touch me.
Get off my fucking hair, you creature. Is something burning?
Yeah,
make yourself at home.
Yeah, sure thing. All right, anyone in here I can kill?
I'm just gonna sleep murderous thoughts.
All right.
Oof.
Mm. Oh, look, pie.
You found a slice of butterscotch cinnamon pie.
Oh, that was my neck.
Oh my God.
It felt awesome.
It's gonna be Toriel's neck in a second.
Yeah.
That was so bad, that? Sorry. You sorry. Up already, I yep. see.
I'll see you for long.
I want you to know how glad I am to have someone here.
Yeah?
There are so many old books I want to share.
Cool, I have
someone
to share.
I
want to
show you my favorite bug hunting spot.
I want to show you my favorite knife.
I've also prepared a curriculum for your education.
I've prepared how I'm going to shove it in your throat.
Oh my gosh! This may come as a surprise to you.
I don't care about
I've always wanted to be a teacher.
I always wanted to fucking kill you.
Actually, perhaps this isn't very surprising.
Nope.
Still, I'm glad to have you living here.
Can we move on?
Did you want something?
Yeah.
What is it? Hey, why can I go home? What? This is your home now.
Nah, bitch, you wrong.
Would you like to hear about the book I'm reading? It's called 72 Uses for Snails. How about it, bitch?
I have a book called 72 Ways to Skin a Goat.
How about an exciting snail fact? Did you know that snails make terrible shoelaces?
Unlike your intestines.
Oh, no. You have a funny sense of humor, my child.
Yeah, that's fine.
Hey, give me a second.
Hey, hold on, I'm following you.
Hey, I think the stove's burning down here.
Ah, cool.
Oh no, the second stove is burning. Hold on, let me go ahead and do this.
Great.
Oh my God.
Hey, there you are.
Hey.
Why are you running?
You wish to know how to return home, do you not?
Sure.
Ahead of us lies the end of the ruins. A one-way exit to the rest of the underground.
Oh, funny you bring up one-way exits.
I'm going to destroy it.
I got one for you.
No one will be able to leave again. Now
I'm
be a good child and go upstairs.
Bitch, you ain't my boss.
Oh my God, this is...
No. Yo, what's good?
Every human that falls down here meets the same fate.
Yeah?
I've seen it again and again.
Cool, I can
they
stop
come,
that.
They come, they leave. Yeah, I'm gonna break this cycle right now, bitch. Yep. They die.
Oh,
you
interesting.
Child, if you leave the ruins, they... Asgore will kill you.
Not if I kill them first.
I am only protecting you.
No, you're not.
Do you understand? Go to your room.
Bitch, you best watch your lip.
Yeah, watch your lip.
You talk.
Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning.
Uh-huh, okay, sure.
And this is yours. Fucking get out of the way. You want to leave so badly?
Yep. Ugh.
You're just like the others.
Yep.
There is only one solution to this.
I'm sure.
Prove yourself. Prove to me you're strong enough to survive.
Sure thing.
She's like, all right, bitch, step out the way.
All right, here we go.
Actually, you know what? This is going to be more fun if I do this.
Got him.
One hit. One
Got
shot.
Him.
You really hate me that much?
Kinda.
Now I see who I was protecting.
No one?
By keeping you here. Not you.
Dude, does she have a cut in her side?
Yeah, we just stabbed her. But then...
Holy shit.
She's like, oh wow, you're a fucking monster.
It's like, yep, take a knee. See ya.
That's the best part of the... That's when you know things are fucked up. When freaking Toriel...
Wait.
Yummy! When freaking Toriel's like, oh,
friendliness
shit.
Friendliness pellets.
You are probably the biggest sack of shit here. Whoops.
All right, good start.
All right, good, let's go. Yay, the blood of the innocent has been spattered across my clothes.
Let's go make more friends.
Woo, friends!
Cool.
So excited. Yeah, just a little whistle on the step on his walk. Or she, or it, whatever. It's a he for me.
What the fuck you laughing at, bitch?
You're not really a human, are you? No, you're empty inside. Just like me, in fact. You're Nutbert, right?
I can empty you out.
We're still inseparable after all these years.
I will kill you.
Listen, I have a plan to become all-powerful.
Don't give a fuck.
Even more powerful than your stolen soul.
Whatever.
Let's destroy everything in this wretched world.
Including you? Got it.
Everyone. Everything in this worthless memories.
Yep, sure.
Let's
thing.
Turn them all to dust.
You first, buddy.
Yeah.
Whoa, he talks?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Did you hear what he said?
That's a wonderful idea indeed.
Yeah.
It's like, all right, whatever.
Whatever.
This is going to be the most, like, casual genocide.
I guess
whatever.
So.
It's like, I'm just going to fucking kill you.
Stabby, stab, stab. Stabby, stab. Stabby, stab, stab. Stab, stab, stab. Toby Fox, kill him. Kill Toby. Oh, wait, that's real life. That's actually.
That's like, a real human. We're not going to kill him.
We're not going to kill Toby Fox. I hope he's not dead.
He's not a monster.
That'd be really bad if something happened.
No.
And then they came to this, like, evidence. I was like, it's a genocide run. So you've committed genocide? Fuck.
Hold up now.
Wait a minute. Don't give a shit. Don't give a shit. Gonna stab everything.
Who was that?
He's like singing it in the frickin' forest.
Right?
Stab, 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 stab.
Gonna kill everyone that I see. Super doo da da. Dead to me. Da 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 da. Soon they'll be dead.
Human.
What?
The fuck you want?
The fuck do you want?
I ain't touching that.
You want to touch this? Like, he actually farted that time.
Wow.
The old whoopee cushion in the hand trick. It's always funny.
Okay.
That's, your cue to laugh.
You shut the fuck up.
Or, to emote it all? Oh, gee, lady. You really know how to pick 'em, huh? Okay, that's fine. Everyone's got their own sense of humor.
I'm sure.
I'm Sans. Sans the Skeleton.
Uh-huh.
I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now.
Cool, I'm gonna stab you.
You know.
I don't.
I don't really care about capturing anyone.
I don't really care about talking.
Now my brother Papyrus. He's a human-hating fanatic.
Are you talking about me?
Hey, actually, I think that's him over there.
I know you're here!
I have an idea. Go through the gate thingy. Yeah, go right through. My bro made the bars too wide to stop anyone.
Yo, your bro's got hashtag bars.
Hashtag bars!
Quick, behind that conveniently shaped lamp.
Nope. Whoop. No.
Okay, I guess you don't have to.
Interesting.
Sans!
What?
Have you found a human yet?
Yeah.
Really? Wowee! Guess that's settled.
That worked out, huh?
Great.
Are you just gonna stare at me, or?
Yep.
Yeah, it's kind of a bit of a creepy psychopath.
Well, I'll be straightforward with you. My brother'd really like to see a human. So, you know, it really helped me out if you kept pretending to be one.
I don't need your help!
I don't need your help, bitch!
16 Whoa. Left.
Whoa, dude. What?
So we have to kill 16 before continuing.
Oh, it gives you... Oh!
Wait, oh, yeah, now the game's like, oh, you want to kill everything. Okay, I guess we're just going to do that then.
It's Snowdrake.
Yep.
You used to call me on my cell, Snow.
Bop, 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 bop.
Late night when you need my bop, 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 cold bop. Thing.
Need my cold,
cold
thing. Equipped a tough glove.
What do we got? What else we got in here?
Tough glove, tough love, motherfucker.
These guys were killing things.
Oh my god. You could call me on my ice cap.
Oh shit. So at a certain point, are you just like super OP?
I mean, that's the whole point of the genocide run.
Holy shit, dog.
Hey! Ah! So sad!
Stupid.
Hey!
Stupid dog.
Hey!
Oh, okay, bye. Oh, lesser dog.
Lesser dog's dead dog.
There's stuff I don't want to see die.
Yeah.
And it's gonna happen.
It's gonna happen.
Shit.
Everything needs to die. Chill, Drake.
Here's a comedy on my
bop, 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 bop.
Then I will need.
Bop, 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 bop. Oh, shit.
I win a genocide.
Bop, 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 bop.
You know that can only mean one thing.
Bop, 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 bop. I can't help it.
So sad! When's the human showing up? I want to look my Sunday best. Or at least my Tuesday pretty good.
Don't you only have one outfit?
Shut the hell your mouth! But I could style my hair!
Oh, right. Good idea. Say, why don't you look over there?
Sans! Oh my god! I'm dizzy. What am I looking at?
Behold.
Oh my god! Why are you telling me to look at a rock?
Hey, what's that in front of the rock?
Wait. Oh my god! I have no idea what that is.
Well, it's not a rock.
Not a rock? Oh no! By process of elimination, that means it's a human! Human! Prepare yourself for hijinks and low jinks! Dangers, puzzles, capers, japers! Being captured and other sorts of fun activities for the family!
Oh boy.
Refreshments will be provided if you dare! Yeah, goodbye!
And you don't even bite an eye, huh?
Damn.
And the music just keeps getting creepier.
I know.
You're just like, oh god.
Hey!
Ice cap drops in the view.
Get bopped! Oh, get, God.
Yeah, right?
That, well, see that, you around.
That's how I do.
Absolutely no moving. Hey, fuck you.
Does something move? Is it my imagination? I can only see movie things. Hey, I can't stop shivering all of a sudden. Who's there?
Your demise, doggo! Don't move an inch!
Good. Okay. Well.
Got him.
Fucking got him. Ah!
Okay, bye!
Oh, this is so sad. I know, this is rough, dude.
You're just like,
this is rough.
This is...
Because we killed a dog. It was great. Ooh, hello. More like no man.
Oh, hello. I'm a snowman.
Kill you.
I cannot move. Traveler, if you could...
You got a snowman piece.
What?
He's like, oh god. What's better? Let's look at this info. Heals 45. Please take this to the ends of the earth. And what's the monster candy heal for? That heals for 10. Oh, pff. I don't need no stupid monster candy.
Yeah, fuck that.
Fuck
noise.
That monster candy.
Fuck that
drop
noise.
That shit. Drop that shit.
Drop that shit. Drop the big.
Oh, you abandoned the monster candy.
I like how you just, like, you don't even drop it or throw it out. You abandon it.
Yeah.
Oh, me. Oh, my. What are you doing? Soon there won't be any of me left.
You got the snowman
piece.
Does
this count as killing?
No, but it's still kind of cruel.
Stop, please.
You have the snowman piece. A useless pile of snow.
Goodbye.
Like, it doesn't count as a kill, but at the same time, you're just like,
I feel like I killed someone.
Yeah. It's like, it feels like a kill.
And ice. Let's go ahead and keep going.
Do it. Really, though, that human? Do I know that person?
Do you not know who you know?
Of course I know who I know. I wanted to know if you know. I know who I know as much as I know who I know. You know? Oh, fuck, he's here. The human arrives in order to stop you. My brother and I have created some puzzles. I think you will find this one.
I didn't move him.
For, you see, this is the invisible... You must be having culture shock.
Oh!
You see, where I come from, it's a loving tradition to suffer through horrible puzzles for no reason. Sir, just walk back there, please. And, why couldn't we get a human that likes puzzles?
It would make my brother happy if you played a log.
Damn.
Yeah.
So that changes our character, too.
Oh, totally. Wow. Guess, yeah, because you're a fucking... Yay! Like, this is a head of, like, a decapitated enemy. You're just like, yeah. Yay! Whee!
Oop, kicked it too far.
Whee! So much fun.
So much fun.
I can't... Boop! Boop-de-boop!
Ta-da!
Ta-da, you bitch.
Human! I hope you're ready for... Sats, where's the puzzle?
It's right there, on the ground. Trust me, there's no way they'll skip this one.
What? Sans! That did nothing!
Whoops. Knew I should have put down Junior Jumble instead.
What? Junior Jumble? Finally! Something we can both agree on!
Guess you don't like word searches, huh? Me neither. I'm more of a funny pages kind of guy. Blah 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 blah.
What's this? It's a note from Papyrus.
Human, please enjoy the spaghetti. Little do you know, this spaghetti is a trap designed to entice you. You'll be so busy eating that you won't even realize you were because you
Oh Jesus!
Oh, 11 hurt. Left.
Oh, that hurt.
Yeah. Fun.
Oh God.
11 left. Dog.
Kill him.
What?
Kill him.
That's what I'm doing.
Bark, 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 bark. You're a monster. If you smell, identify yourself.
I identify yourself.
I'm gonna identify you with the fucking knife through your fucking...
It is that weird smell. It makes me want to eliminate. Eliminate you.
Yeah, it's fucking... I'm gonna kill her first.
Oh shit!
What?
Oh, I just realized something.
What?
Like how this shit actually works. The gloves.
Yeah.
You're supposed to go. You're supposed to press Z a bunch of times.
Oh.
And I haven't been doing that. Which means I have not been killing properly.
Not to your full potential.
Not to my full killing potential.
Do 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 do. Whoa. Oh, that thing's great. Oh, he's so sad.
Cause I killed.
Oh, he didn't even try.
That's
Come
okay,
on, dude.
That's okay.
That make me feel worse.
That's okay.
Holy shit.
Yeah, just give up on your life.
Oh, they're dead.
You've got nothing to live for.
They are
anyways.
Fucking dead as fuck.
Don't worry about it. By the way, I don't know if you've noticed or not. All the puzzles are already solved.
Yeah.
Like they've not even activated.
Right.
Because I'm just like, yeah, we don't need this.
You're just like, fuck it.
Yeah. That's exactly it.
Damn.
You're just like, hey, whatever. We're having a fun time, aren't we?
So this... Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
Hey! It's the human! You're gonna love... It was made by the great... Are you fucking kidding me? Sans, help! They keep walking through my puzzles! They're supposed to let me explain them, then threaten and baffle them with dangerous japes!
Well, maybe they don't like japes.
Everyone likes japes!
What about Undyne? Doesn't she hate puzzles?
She hates puzzles, but she loves japes!
That makes sense.
Human, what do you think? Puzzles or japes? Okay, this is normally the part where you either agree or disagree. And depending on your answer, we say something great in response. Here, why don't you do this puzzle yourself?
Just give up.
Goodbye.
Hey, puzzles might be fun if you tried them. What's this one?
Damn. It's a legible chicken scratch.
He seems so upset. He's like, just try this puzzle yourself.
You do it. I don't care.
God, so sad.
Oh, man.
So sad.
11 left.
Still 11.
Yeah, we're still working on it.
Oh, that number is just for the encounters, right?
Correct.
Ooh, super.
It's a lump of snow with the word sands written on it in the marker. There's papyrus. It's called a snow papyrus.
This is a snow papyrus.
Papyrus. Oh, whoops.
Whoa!
Oh, I fell down here. Okay.
Oh, how very interesting.
Good to know. Uh-oh.
Woo!
Really fucked that up.
Nailed it.
Fucking nailed it.
It's all right.
All right. I have never... Okay. All right. Okay. I understand now. Look, how do I do this puzzle?
You're like, oh, wait.
Oh, that's how I do it.
Right. Because cool. Fuck the puzzle.
Yeah, right? There it is.
Woo!
Whoop-de-doo!
Here we are!
Let's see what's down here. Let's see. Oh, okay. What's up? All right, this is the fucking... It's creepy area.
Ah!
Yeah. Say, are you following me? Okay, so I'm gonna walk around here. See if we can get some fucking... There we go.
There we are.
Get some murder going here.
Hey, buddy. Good lord.
Oh.
Oh, that was cool.
That's a neat little puzzle. So freaking.
And now he's alive.
Oh, go ahead. Give him a fucking whatever. You can play this game. Or not.
Or not.
Fuck.
Do what you want. I'm here for games. And well, I'd see ya. Yay, we won.
I guess it's all just the freaking go people here.
Hey. Are you following me?
I'll fuck you up.
I'll fucking stab you in your fucking face.
Hey.
I sure do like to exercise. You fucking dick. Are you lost?
Because it fucking helped you with something.
I'm gonna stab you in your damn face. You sure do like to exercise.
Alright, fine. Fuck. Damn! I was hoping the encounters would be faster here, and then we're not. I'm doing horrible on encounter choice.
Yeah, I know, right?
I'm sorry, dude.
That means there's 10 left.
Well, there's 10.
There's 10. True.
10?
10.
10.
10, 10, 10.
10. Oh, yeah, that's right. That's the thing that I can't...
So we can't go there yet?
No. Well, it's like a secret thing that you have to get, but we're doing genocide. We're not going to have access to that, so...
Oh.
So, yeah! So we have 10 things to kill, and I don't want to continue until we've killed them. So, Do you want to... How do you want to do it?
Let's go for a few more minutes, see if we can find some more kills.
I'm going to murder the shit out of everything.
Literally
everything.
Everywhere.
But we're going to run back, because I thought that would be a fast spawn place, and apparently fucking isn't, so I'll just do what I've been doing before, which is just running around in a stupid area and fucking killing shit.
We haven't fought anything in here.
No, but there's nothing here. Like, some rooms, I feel like some rooms don't even have encounters.
You know better than I do.
Apparently I don't. Well, that's, well, because I was like, I didn't want to just run around in circles. I was like, let's make this entertaining!
Whee!
And I'm like, woo! Okay, entertainment's gone! Where the fuck are the monsters? So.
You can save.
Yes!
Save it.
10 left. Motherfucker. So yeah, I'm gonna go back to the beginning area where I know there were some freaking encounters. Get that?
Are they in here?
It's a snowball.
Oh, great.
It's a sad snowball.
Kill it.
Kill all
the
killing snowballs.
Oh, there's stuff here.
No, this is the freaking...
All right.
Two people we killed.
Right.
Yeah.
They are dead.
They are dead.
They are no longer living.
We murdered them pretty hard.
Shit, dude.
It's a good time. So what do you think of the genocide so far?
This is wild.
Yeah. It's a completely different game, isn't it?
Yeah. It's a different game that takes place in the same world.
Yes. Because when I first initially thought with genocide, I was like, oh, it's just like a different ending or whatever, but it's still the same game. And then you're just like,
nope.
Oh, fuck.
It is all different.
It is so all different. Because, and I really think what it is just... It speaks miles about game design, you know?
Yeah.
Because I've noticed that with the freaking genocide run.
Go.
Yeah, this is where all the encounters were. So I was like, what? Okay, we'll just kill everything here.
No bedtime.
I noticed with the genocide run, all the puzzles are turned off. And you're just, all you're doing is killing. And that's freaking, like, with games where you're like, just all you're doing is just grinding and getting power, mm-hmm. there's no like side shit. With the pacifist run, you're not, that's not the objective. You're trying to creatively do things, which might be the longer route, you know?
Yeah.
But genocide's like, give me all the power now so I can get past this game as fast as possible.
True.
That's probably why the genocide run is also so much faster than the pacifist run as well. Because you're like, just give me everything. Give me the fucking power. Let me just give it all.
Right.
Give it all to me, Morty.
Give me all of it.
Give me all of it.
All of it.
So, let's go ahead. We'll just kill these monsters off screen, and then we'll continue next time.
Yeah, we'll come back when we've killed all the kills.
Yeah!
After we, well, let's kill this one.
Make him
join the dead.
Will we kill him? Find out next time on the genocide run, where we discover if we've actually...
He's dead.
Well, shit.
Bye.
Bye.
Welcome back to the genocide run. The genocide run.
Do it. Okay, can you go click that shit? Click the fucking...
Right here. I'm gonna click on it. I'm gonna click on your guy. Face.
Click it.
Yeah, done.
Oh, all my right, God. Cool. Shit. All right. I'm in the motor. I'm like, gotta find all the enemies.
Yeah. You're like, I have to make circles. I have to make so many circles.
I need to kill someone.
Oh, this is gonna be sad.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
Hey, buddy.
Woof, woof.
Mm.
Woof, woof. Woof, woof.
Brr.
Woof, woof. Bitch.
Up. Oh, yeah. Dog song. Holy shit. That was so much damage.
Don't even care.
I know, right? Oh, no. Bye. Bye, dog. It was fun.
Bark, bark.
Bark, bark, indeed.
Stupid bitch.
Bark. Ooh.
Hello.
Human!
Hello.
This is your final and most dangerous challenge. Behold the gauntlet of deadly terror!
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, sorry, it's genocide.
Hello.
When I say the word, it will fully activate.
Woof, woof.
Cannons will fire, spikes will swing, blades will slice.
Woof, woof.
Each part will swing violently up and down.
Bark.
Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain. Are you ready? Because I am about to do it.
Bug, bug. Bitch. Well, what's the holdup?
Hold up? What hold up? I'm about to activate it now.
What the fuck is the holdup? That doesn't look very activated.
Well, they're probably going to work through it. And it won't be fun at all.
So this human thing was a bust, huh?
Well, I mean, I'm excited to capture them, so I'll become a famous royal guardsman. But all the time I put into these puzzles, it's all kind of like throwing a birthday party.
Without the traps and fire?
Exactly! It's pointless! Maybe you were right about... Right to... Whatever. Maybe you were right. I don't know.
Me? Right about something? Really?
Yeah. What am I saying? You're still completely wrong. I just have the wrong audience, is all.
Oh.
Think about how much fun Undyne would have here. Flames, violence. It's right up her own alley.
Whoa.
Sorry.
Dude.
Freudian slip.
Fuck.
So
dude.
I won't waste this puzzle on you.
Dude.
I just have to appreciate the friend I already have!
Who's that?
Phew!
Who, what?
A valuable life lesson.
Guess we didn't need your help to have a good time after all. Say, I've been thinking.
What?
Seems like you're gonna fight my brother pretty soon.
Yeah, pretty much.
Here's some friendly advice.
Don't need it.
If you keep going the way you are now,
uh-huh.
You're going to have a bad time.
All right, man.
That didn't freak you out. I'm still freaked out, dude.
I see.
All right, later. So you can teleport and control space time. Hey, whatever.
Cool. Peace out.
All right, I gotta go shopping.
Shit.
Gotta go shopping.
Hot! Nope. Oh. Oh. At what point? Whoa.
Yep.
Fucking cool.
Read. There's a note here. Please don't hurt my family.
Oh, they ran.
Well.
Dude.
Well.
What?
Well.
What?
Well. I guess I'll take all this. All right, we're good.
What?
All right.
That's fucking crazy.
Fuck these guys.
Dude.
Mm-hmm. I equip myself my manly bandana.
Holy shit.
And then I'm going to go ahead and drop it like it's hot. Drop that.
Drop it. Drop it.
Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. What? I died. I'm like, what? I've already got... I already have everything equipped that I need, right?
I think so. You have the bandana and the glove and the knife.
Oh, okay, cool. I thought it was still in my inventory, so we'll drop that.
Drop it. Wait, the knife?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. I thought you put on the glove and hold the knife. My bad.
No, yeah. I've got freaking
tough
attack.
Glove and manly bandana.
Yeah,
cool.
Yeah. Okay, so I gotta go shopping. Going shopping. Mmm.
Cinnabons.
Do you know what's tasty?
Cinnabons.
Fucking free Cinnabons.
Free Cinnabons.
Whoop-de-doo, Basil.
Free Cinnabons.
Hey, what's this?
Hey.
It's merely a decoy.
Decoys.
I wanted children. Ah. I wanted children to kill.
Oh my.
Strangle them in my hands.
Oh my.
Fucking little children.
Oh my.
No, not fucking little children.
No,
whoa, whoopsie.
Not.
Oh, look at this. Look. Hey! Everyone ran away and hid somewhere. Man, adults can be so dumb sometimes.
Don't they know we've got Undyne to protect us? Where are we sitting?
Hey, kid, you want to die?
Hey, kid.
Well, where are we sitting?
Where are we sitting?
Hey, where are we sitting?
You can't go through the fire exit because you're not made of fire.
Oh, shit.
I'm thirsty. For blood.
Kuriyurubisi.
Oh, what's this say? The jukebox is broken.
Shit, we killed the jukebox.
Yeah, that's right.
We killed the radio.
Genocide that fucking jukebox, bitch.
Got him.
Hey, let me in.
Hello.
No answer. Let me in.
Nope.
I smell blood.
Ring.
Hello? Can I speak to Wait a second. Is this the wrong number? Oh, it's the wrong number. The wrong number sign. We're very sorry that we got it wrong. Oh, it's the wrong number. The wrong number sign. We're really sorry that we got it wrong.
Click. Okay, bye.
If someone fucking got a wrong number and started to sing to me, I would be so... I don't know, actually. I'd be pretty flabbergasted at that point.
It would be that flabbergasted with a slight smile. That's like, what?
You silly bitch.
She's like, what? Wait, what?
What?
What just happened?
Ooh, it's locked.
All right.
Sweet. Okay. Oh, great.
So, all right, cool.
Cool, awesome. So no one's
Jeez,
here.
Jeez, man.
Yeah.
Ghost towned it out, and you haven't even been there. Oh.
Oh, that's because everyone knows.
Oh.
Because we killed everybody.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Ghost.
It's time.
Whoa.
Shit.
Wait, this is happening now?
Halt, human.
Shit's real, right?
Do you hear it?
Whoa.
Hey, quit moving while I'm talking to you. I, the Great Papyrus, have some things to say. First, you're a freaking weirdo. Not only do you not like puzzles, but the way you shamble about from place to place. The way your hands are covered in... dusty powder.
You see how when people die, they just kind of dissolve?
Yeah.
That's their corpses on your hands.
God.
It feels like your life is going down a dangerous path. However, I, Papyrus, see great potential within you. Everyone can be a great person if they try.
Oh, God.
And me, I hardly have to try at all. Hold up. Quit moving. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Human, I think you're in need of guidance.
Oh, God.
Someone needs to keep you on the straight and narrow. But worry not, I, Papyrus, will gladly be your friend and tutor.
Oh, yay.
I will turn your life around.
All right.
Get you over that hokey-pokey addiction. I see you are approaching. Are you offering a hug of acceptance?
Oh, God.
Wowee! My lessons are already working!
Oh, no!
I, Papyrus, welcome you with open arms!
Oh, Papyrus, fight back!
Right?
Fight back!
Papyrus is sparing you. Whoa. Forgettable. What? Hey.
Well, that's not what I expected. But, still, I believe in you.
You can do a little better. Even if you don't think so. I promise.
That is the saddest thing. Even after you kill him, he's like, that's okay.
Holy shit, dude. What?
You're a better person. You'll be a better person.
What?
I forgive you.
Oh my God.
It's so sad.
What? He's dead.
I am such a monster.
He's dead.
Everyone will die by my hands.
I will live on. Spirit.
Ooh, something else to kill.
Yo, are you sneaking out to see her too? Awesome. She's the coolest, right? I want to be just like her when I grow up. Hey, don't tell my parents I'm here. Where are we sitting?
Tell me he's the only thing.
18 oh, left. Shit.
Tell me he's the only thing that lives. Nah, you kill him eventually, right? You gotta kill him eventually.
This is my favorite part of the run. You're like, right?
Right.
I mean, come on. Right? Guys, seriously, this isn't fun anymore. Right?
Right. Come on. Come on.
I mean,
fucking.
Right?
Fucking.
Yeah.
Fucking. Ooh.
My next target.
What? What? Hello?
Goodbye. Ooh. Delicious. Tastes like genocide. Tastes like genocide. Okay, we cool.
No.
We cool, dog.
All right.
Next time.
Anything?
Waka waka.
Wow.
I wish that was on Time Sandy. Waka waka.
Waka waka.
Ooh. Oh, God. Yo, did you see the way she's staring at you? That's awesome. I'm so jealous. She's just standing there waiting forever, and you just fucking, come on, let's go watch her beat up the bad guys.
Oh, sure. Oh, damn it. Okay. Bye.
Delicious experience.
Good God.
Yeah. Puzzle solved and everything.
They're just solved?
Dude.
So this is just like
genocide.
Yo, it's like just. Ooh.
Oh! No need for something.
No need for something.
Oh, no need for something.
Oh,
yeah.
No, yeah. You like it when I flex like this. She like mood. It's like. So sad. So sad that I'm dead. So sad that I'm dead. I'm gonna go ahead and take that.
There you go.
Whatever, I don't fucking care.
Fuck it.
I don't need puzzles.
Oh, God.
I don't need puzzles. Fucking puzzles.
This is freaking eerie, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll wash you up.
Don't kill me. Die.
Don't kill me.
Die.
He's fucking.
Scrub a dub dub.
Gonna kill some.
Three men in a tub.
What?
Whoa.
Scrub a dub dub. Gonna. They're all over the age of 60.
Three up, I'm dead.
Well,
shit.
I guess you don't know how that ends.
Oh, God.
That's pretty spooky.
You'll never find out.
You'll never find out. I'm just washing all that shit.
Before, God, the music.
I know.
Oh, God, I'm so scared.
I am very much of the unsettled.
Yeah, this is, Genocide runs a very unsettling game.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of like, well, it's unsettling.
Yeah.
Where the fuck are the enemies? I just want to fight one more enemy, then we'll continue on. I just need one more thing to coat my hands in blood. Just one more thing! I got
you mean powder.
Ooh, that's right, powder.
Go back to the opening area.
Oh, I guess we could go back to the opening. But I feel like-
okay. Oh, there we go.
Did you see that?
What?
You didn't see that.
No, I didn't.
Next time there's an encounter, I want you to look.
Well, it was the symbol, right?
What the-
Above the head?
Yeah, the exclamation mark.
Yeah. Was it with that?
Yes.
I couldn't see what it was.
Oh, yeah, sorry, probably not going to really see it. Well, we'll do one more encounter and see if you see it. If you don't see it, I'll tell you what it is. Okay. The TV is a little far.
Yeah.
As far as minute details such as that. So, yeah.
I saw it wasn't an exclamation.
It was not.
Was it a skull?
No, it wasn't.
Was it an X?
It much worse.
Was it a middle finger?
Much worse.
Was it a heart?
No.
Was it a broken heart?
No.
Was it a... Oh.
Like, whatever. Do you think I care? Do you think these bills affect me?
Fuck you.
Fuck! Let's do this.
Oh, shit.
Let's do this. Let's fucking do this.
So I can do this. Do this. Fuck. I'll take it.
It's like, sure.
Sure, whatever. I don't think you understand how evil I have become.
Ew, so powerful.
Oh, Jesus. That was a weird... Whoa, fuck.
Okay, then.
Oh. Okay. Arrows flinging from freaking everywhere.
All right, bye.
All right, Jesus.
Ooh, hello.
Good day. Hello.
Hey.
Hey, what's going on here? We're fucking... Fazer.
Nobody here.
Yay.
Hey.
Hey there.
Hello.
Where are we sitting, buddy?
Where are we sitting?
Where are we sitting?
Wait, no.
Oh, wait. Sitting right here? Okay.
All
right. I'll just stay here then. All right, cool.
Great.
I'm dying.
God.
I'm slowly dying inside.
Oh.
Yo, did you see that? And I just
she touched me.
I'm never watching my face again. Man, are you unlucky? If you were standing just a little bit to the left. Yo, don't worry. I'm sure we'll see her again.
Damn it, every time. Okay,
my
bye.
Face. I have broken my jaw on several occasions.
14 left.
Fucking 14 left.
14 left.
Spooky motherfucker.
14 right.
14.
And now you're back to where you started. Congratulations. It was in here.
It's all up in this bitch.
What's all up in this
what's
bitch?
What's going on over here?
Oh, man. What's going on in here?
It's hey, anyone in here alive? Cards.
It's empty right now. Oh, that's right. Where the freaking ice cream guy was there.
Anyone in here living? Because
I'm going to kill you if
you're not. It's not going to fly with me.
I am all about the not living.
Yeah, so if you could just let me know.
Hello?
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 Heads it. Is this thing on? Am I right? I'm going to fucking kill you.
Knock, knock. I got a knock, knock joke.
Knock, knock, knock.
I punched you in the face. Funny, right?
Right, it's good. What was it?
Okay, you didn't see it?
It was like some kind of face.
It's a happy face.
Oh! It's like, yay, more stuff to kill.
Yeah.
Good God.
Yeah, it's a happy face. It's like the flowy face.
Yeah. Oh, those are blue. Those are blue.
Oh. Oh. Thanks, man.
Yeah.
I didn't even know that.
They were blue.
Okay, dude. Thank you. I already thanked you. They were blue. I'm like, yeah, I get it. Punch everything. Come on. I can take it.
Oh, my muscles.
I'm a man, baby.
Oh, my muscles.
Oh, my muscles. Rippling muscles. So much pain. Yeah, what's in here? I don't think I've done this.
Only good things.
Oh, what the fuck is this? It's a pair of ballet shoes. Will you take it? Yes.
I'm careful.
That's fucking bullshit.
What do they do?
They're armor. Oh, I think actually the ballet shoes are weapons.
Oh, fucking what? Yeah. You can kick them?
Fuck yeah, dog. Let's do it.
Is it better?
It's better than what I've got.
How do you know?
Oh, shit, I don't know. Okay, let's look at the glove. Actually, it's better. I know it's better.
Tough glove.
Attack five. And then this one.
Yeah, I go to you.
Listen, it's better.
You have to go to you.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Seven.
Nice.
Okay. You're right. Okay, I thought I had, like, unequip, equip, and I was like, so much time wasted.
Oh, God damn it. God damn it.
My life.
Let's go murder stuff.
I'm looking for stuff to murder.
Yeah, I'm saying, like, yay, yeah, let's go.
Oh,
I'm
like, yeah.
Yeah.
Murder.
Murder.
So much fun.
Yay! Oh, I see the face now.
Yeah.
Hey.
Dancing on your corpse.
Oh. Bye.
Oh.
All right, see you around, buddy.
Welp.
Fuck.
Great. So happy
this
about
this. This is so
this.
Weird. Yeah. I don't know how to feel about this. It's, this is wild.
It's dark.
It's very dark. Oh,
oh remember
no.
This guy? Yeah, he's not going to talk to me. He knows better.
Really?
He knows better.
It's like... No, thank you.
No, I don't want that. No. I'm a freak in the sheets, but fuck that noise.
It's like, yeah, I'm a fan of living. Oh, hey. It's this thing.
Yeah.
Oh, bye.
Oh.
What?
Oh, no.
Why did Justice's head die?
Oh. There's a piano here.
Oh, cool. What? What?
I don't know. Oh, this is... They actually made the puzzle a lot easier.
Mm-hmm.
Because I couldn't figure out the puzzle before.
Oh.
So now... But this is a really...
Wait, what do all the signs say?
Oh, yeah. Do you want to read all the signs? We didn't do that last time. Yeah.
Yeah, we can read some of the signs.
I totally didn't do that.
See.
The northern room hides a great treasure. Okay. Yeah, I should. I'm sorry. We should have been reading signs. Fuck. This power has no counter. Indeed, a human cannot take a monster soul.
Shit.
When a monster dies, its soul disappears. An incredible amount of power would be needed to take the soul of a living monster.
Whoa.
There is only one exception. The soul of a special species of monsters called a boss monster.
What?
A boss monster's soul is strong enough to persist after death.
What?
If only for a few moments.
Whoa.
A human could absorb this soul.
That seems
but
important.
But this has never happened. And now it never will.
Until now.
Until now. Om nom nom.
That's so, oh, hi.
Hello there.
That seems very important.
Yeah. Well, let me go ahead and get back. I don't want to advance any further.
Yeah, we don't want to go too far without not killing stuff.
Without not killing stuff. That's what I said.
I mean, God forbid we move on without killing.
I fucking need to murder everything. Lord. Just tasty, delicious treats. I want to murder
everyone.
I feel like you weren't actually going anywhere.
Oh, yeah, I was just walking around.
There's no, like, reference of motion.
What's we'll head back. Yeah, let's see. The power to take your souls.
This is the power of the humans feared.
I read it first.
Oh, you did read it first.
I nailed it.
Nailed it. Yeah, let's go back and reach it. Why the fuck not? We did miss a lot of reading.
Well, we should catch up on our reading.
We should. Well,
some literature.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no, I'm dead. Sorry.
Oh, sorry, Tom.
Smoke out of line. Too soon?
Too soon.
I mean, it's me. I feel like I get a say on one.
I get to say what the fuck I do during my free time.
Bye!
Ah!
Oh, that's the ballet shoes working.
Yeah.
With the three. Oh, that's way better.
Because I'm dancing.
Oh, wow.
Like, do, 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 do.
Oh.
Hello. Quack, quack,
don't
quack.
Kill me.
Quack, quack, quack.
Please don't kill
Please
me.
Please don't kill me.
I'm a duck.
I'm your friend.
I'm the duck.
I'm the fucking duck.
I fly you across the pond.
Quack, quack.
You're safe.
Fuck, you're right.
Love saving. 9 left.
Yeah, we gotta kill 9 more.
Damn, dog.
We could probably do that between episodes.
You wanna do that before next time?
Yeah, we can do that.
Right,
do
thanks
that.
For watching, everybody.
Yeah.
Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Also, I've been forgetting to say, check out Brett's channel.
Yeah, whatever. Yeah, I mean, you can check you out. And...
Yeah, or don't. I mean, know. I'm not the boss of you.
Please,
I don't care what you do.
Please check me out.
Please, dear God, I need this. Bye.
I need Fred.
Welcome back to death.
Start this mamma
so
jamma.
So much death.
Yeah.
Take a lumber shoot.
Sure, absolutely. I hate rain.
Woo!
I fucking hate this shit.
Oh. All spill.
Oh, God. Oh, God, ignore him.
Yo, you got an umbrella? Awesome. Oh, God, fucking. Let's go.
God damn it. Where are we sitting?
Where are we sitting?
I will murder your entire family.
Cool, as long as I get a seat.
Oh, man, is that the latest song on your SoundCloud?
My dad is so cool. I was like, she beats up bad guys and never loses.
Until now.
If I was a human, I would wet the bed every night. That's kind of a weird thing to share. Like, that's the end of the sentence.
It's like, that's nothing to do with the previous sentiment. I just had that thought.
Just randomly just says
it
that?
It just sounds like fun.
If I was a human, so one time, we had a school project where we had to take care of a flower. And the king, we had to call up Mr. Dreamer, volunteered to volunteer for flowers. He ended up coming to school and teaching the class my responsibility and stuff.
Woo!
It got me thinking, yeah, whoa, how cool would it be if I'm not going to school? Should build up all the teachers. All right, can you please stop? Oh, God, go away. Maybe she wouldn't beat up the teachers. She's too cool to ever hurt an innocent person.
Oh, totes.
Totes my goats, dog.
Ooh.
Ooh, look at that
castle.
It's the castle of destiny. Stop running away, fucking.
Yo!
Ugh, fuck.
Yo! Yeah, it was like, wait, walk away.
Okay.
It's like, yo! Oh, no, this is following you now.
Ugh.
Man, ruin the joke.
Thanks, dude.
Ruin the joke, yeah. Asshole.
Yeah, fucking asshole. All right, I guess we're done here.
All right, cool.
Great. Thanks for starting to randomly follow me. You dick.
Yo!
This ledge is way too steep. Yo, you want to see Undyne, right? Put up your umbrella and climb up on my shoulders.
Oh, fucking goddamn, you fucking pull this stupid umbrella. Yes, put it back.
There you
turn the umbrella, you dick.
There you go.
Yeah, let me up. Yep. All right, bye.
Great.
Wow, yo, try being a little less rough. All right, anyway.
Please.
I'll look for another way through. Later.
Oof. Every time. Fucking, all right. See all ya.
Right, bye. Goodbye. Let's say
he's a really funny character.
He's a really nice character.
Determination. I've got so much fucking determination.
It's fucking raging.
My dick is hard with determination.
Oh, shit.
Sorry. It
fills my dick with
determination. Oh, sorry, too much determination. I can't help it.
Hey.
So much determination. Hello! You missed.
Whoop!
You had all those spots, and you fucking missed.
Hey.
All Don't you feel
those
funny?
Are blue though, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, those are blue, but it doesn't matter because then when the combat happens, then it'll fucking.
Well, I mean, like, yeah, those are hitting you no matter.
Yeah, that's actually a good observation that I didn't really think about. But it says Undying Spear is blue, but she doesn't follow the blue mechanics.
What a piece of shit.
Yeah, right? I didn't even think about that. Clever and witty observation.
What a.
Ow, I guess.
It's like, oh no, it hurt a lot.
I don't think you know, dog.
Ooh. Oh no, that hurt.
How powerful I have become.
Oh, that hurt me.
This is my final form. I mean, you haven't seen my final shit.
You have seen my final form.
Showed my hand a little too soon.
Yep.
Okay, let's fucking do this. You want to fight? Let's fucking fight.
Wait, is that happening now?
Yeah, let's do it.
Whoa, what?
We're doing it right now.
Really?
Come here, you bitch.
Holy shit.
Yeah, let's do it. You ready to go?
Holy shit balls.
You're not going to beat me. You're not going to beat me at all.
Hey. Oh, hi.
Okay. You think this is the end, but it isn't. I just like how he's literally like a coffin, like, all right, well, this is happening.
Just like, I have accepted this. It's like, this is okay.
It sounds like it came from over here. Oh, you've fallen down, haven't you? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Here, get up.
Can I kill you?
Nerd really bird, killable. Huh?
Yep.
That's a nice name.
Sure, I'm gonna kill you.
My name is...
Do we ever confirm who that is?
I thought it was Toriel, but I think that might actually be Azriel.
I don't think it's Toriel.
I think it's Azriel.
I really don't think it's Toriel.
I think it's Azriel.
No, like, I don't think it can be Toriel at this point.
Oh! I thought it was like, no, I figured that was like a dream, like, of...
He killed the dummy?
Of Nerpert falling.
Oh, true.
So.
Oh, right, this is a thing.
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking kill you.
It's just like you to run away! I am the ghost that lives inside a dummy! You came along!
Oh, right, the ghost of the dummy we killed.
Despicable, despicable, despicable.
Despicable you!
You're the worst person I've ever met! My mannequin levels are off the chart!
Oh. What?
This feeling. Eureka! 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 Human. That moment of unbridled emotion. It allowed me to finally fuse with my body.
Okay.
I am fully corporeal now.
Don't care.
My lifelong dream realized.
Then you're gonna die.
In return, I guess I won't stop you.
Oh.
How's that sound?
Sure.
Gets glad dummy lets you go.
Great.
Wipe that smile off your dirty face. Hey, thanks!
Uh-huh, sure thing. Alright, see ya. All right, good talk, buddy.
Moving on.
Anyway,
where was I? Oh, yes, killing an entire race of monsters.
Wow, so you came here. What a treat.
I did, too.
I did. Really?
Watch your step.
You want a chat? Long ago, Asgore and I agreed that escaping would be pointless.
Okay.
Since once we left, humans would just kill us.
This is true.
I felt a little betrayed when he eventually changed his mind.
I'm sure.
But now I think maybe he was right too.
Yeah.
Because after all, though we never escaped, a human's killing us anyways. Yep. Ain't that right?
That's
threatened.
Oh, no.
I've lived too long to be afraid of something like you.
Oh, I'm sure.
Try it, kiddo. I know you can't hear. Knowledge like that is the only reason I've survived so long.
You what?
Yes, I don't know what that is.
Can you fight?
Eh? Fight you? Nah. I'm not a hero. Never was. Oh, because this isn't a fight screen. This is a talking screen.
Oh, so he just fourth-walled the shit out of
that. Yeah, and besides, these old bones ain't fit for fighting anyhow. One attack from you, and then I'd be a poofter. At least when I attack it to you, I bought enough time to... Excuse me. For some of them to escape. I'm not a hero. But I know there's someone out there. Someone who will never give up trying to do the right thing. No matter what.
Okay.
There's no prophecy about legend about anyone like that.
Sure.
It's just someone I know is true. That someone like that will strike you down.
Sure, whatever.
Hey, give me your old shit, old man. So you came here. What a treat. I don't expect a discount.
Hey, at least he's selling us shit.
Yeah, fair.
Okay, I need to buy everything. Hold on.
I feel nothing.
Oh, good riddance.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
So rude.
I did not mean to do that.
Well, that is embarrassing for everyone involved.
Indeed.
Back in my day. Waha.
Waha. Okay, I doesn't really heal for much, so invincible longer. Yes, please. Ooh. I'll take the 2-minute defense. And then, yeah, invincible longer. I'll take it.
Cool.
I'll fucking take it. Good riddance.
Oh, good.
Actually, I don't know if I really want this or not. This
now makes, that you bought it,
I'm
having buyer's remorse.
Yeah, you equip the glasses. Because look at this. It lowers our...
It lowers your defense, but you have a longer...
Defy, that's true, yeah. Torn notebook.
Eh, just hold on to it.
Okay, and then my... But look at how low my attack is now.
Wait, what's the torn notebook do?
Oh, it makes it so that... actually, no, we'll keep the torn notebook. I don't fucking care. It makes the
attack 18.
Yeah, it lowers the attack and our defense, but it makes it so that when we get hit, we're invincible longer.
Wait, the torn notebook?
Yes, and the glasses. So now that we have both of them, we're invincible for very long.
But we have to get hit to be invincible.
Correct. So just in case.
Why don't you keep the ballet shoes? Because that makes you...
I'm going to keep them. I'm not going to get rid of it because we might actually need it at some point. Hurt, beaten, and feel.
Wait, the torn notebook's a weapon.
Yes.
So what are the ballet shoes?
A weapon.
You can equip multiple weapons?
No. Only one weapon and an armor at a time.
Well, I'm saying that ballet shoes sounds better.
But you,
yeah, whatever.
I'll switch it.
Hurt, beaten, and fearful for our lives, we surrender to the human. Damn right.
Seven of the greatest magicians steal us underground with a magic spell.
Great.
Anything that can enter through the seal, but only beings with a powerful soul can leave.
All right, that'd be me.
That's me. There's only one way to reverse this spell. If a huge power equivalent to 7 human souls attacks the barrier, it will be destroyed.
What if everyone is dead?
What if I have all the souls?
What if I kill everybody?
But this cursed place has no entrance or exits. There's no way a human could come here. We will remain trapped down here forever.
That's like the solution to everything. It's just like, so you need a great power, or you need to possess 7 human souls,
or
I could kill everyone.
I just kill everybody.
No, that's not an option. You can have 7 human souls, a great power, you can, you know, cast a spell, or, now hear me out, I could kill everybody.
I could kill everybody.
No, it doesn't work like that. Okay, so I should just kill you then.
I just kill everybody, yeah.
Wait, is this
I'm sorry, they're all gone.
Boy! Boy! Hi! Welcome to the Tim Shop! I'm still here!
Can we pay for colleague?
Hi! Hi, oh, I'm Timmy!
Timmy.
Hi! I'm Timmy! Us Tims have a deep history!
Have a deep history.
Yeah, go to Tim Shop!
I'm here.
Hello, hi!
Oh, what's this? Oh, Templake Premium.
Ooh.
Heals 2 HP. Heals 2 HP. Discount food item.
We can't pay for colleague?
No, we can't.
Oh, no.
Fuck him.
Hi, welcome to Tim Shop.
Fuck him.
Boy!
Why do you want to pay for colleague when we're literally murdering
Because
everyone.
You know what?
Yes.
This job market is shit. Even
yes.
For the dead.
It's true.
All right?
And colleague's going to help that. Right?
Nobody can. Totally.
Ah, shit. This is dumb.
Colleague.
I have to go all the way back. Give me a second. Give me a fucking second.
Death of the Thames.
Death of the Thames. Kill them all.
Dead village.
Kill them.
Hi.
Hi. Hello.
Freaking.
Hello.
Palpatem.
Palpatem.
Do it. Kill them.
Just contemplating. Should I do it? Should I kill them?
Do it. Do it. Kill them. Tell him. Hi.
Without candles or magic to guide them home, the monsters use crystals to navigate. What monsters, right?
Join the dark side!
Join the dark side! Do it!
Dark side will be complete!
Complete?
Dark side, pay for calling!
Pay for calling!
Tim, play for Death Store!
I was simple, not emperor, now emperor, dark side, do it!
The first awaken!
The first awaken in me, do it!
The Phantom Menace! Tim's your papa!
Tim's your papa! Tim's your papa. That's so good.
It's like, you killed my father.
Nah, Tim's your papa.
Tim's your papa. Give papa a hug.
Give papa a hug. Join the dork side.
Don't be a dork. Oh, fucking, here we go. Oh, that's right. Behind you.
What?
You wanna go, bitch?
Oh, shit.
I'm the fucking man of you. Oh, Batman.
Seven.
Seven human souls.
was the power seven who restores our king, King Assface Dreamer, will become a god. What's that problem is going to fall ahead of the
ball. I'm sorry, what was that?
He will fall ahead of the seven battle of
Ilsa. You're going to have to speak up.
Gives him big to suffer and pain to leave in me.
A little louder, please.
Understand.
Nope, I didn't understand a fucking word you said.
Oh, God.
This is your only chance at redemption.
Oh, okay, sounds good.
Give up your soul.
Or you can give up yours.
Or I'll tear it from your body.
I'd like to see you try.
There we go.
I wouldn't do that.
I'm gonna give you a poke.
I wouldn't do it.
I'm gonna give you a poke.
You're not gonna.
I'm dying. Hi. I'll help fight. Oh. Oh, yo! You did it! That is right in front of you. You got a front row seat to our fight. Uh-oh. Wait a minute.
Ah!
Wait. Who's she fighting? No! You're not gonna tell my parents.
I'm gonna take her home to her mother. Assuming she's not dead.
Assuming she's
probably dead.
She's probably dead.
Your mother's dead. Sorry, I just kind of dropped the ball now.
Your mother's dead, Batman.
Oh, yeah.
So is your father.
Oh, my parents are dead. Tim, Tim. Oh, hi. I'm Bat Tim.
However, there's a prophecy.
Oh, paper colic.
The angel, the one who has seen the surface.
Tim, go to colic.
They will return, and the underground will go empty.
Tim's parents are dead.
The underground will go empty.
Underground will go empty.
Oh, my God. That works for both.
Yeah.
Wow. Never made that connection before. That's crazy. It's gonna be empty, all right.
Go to Tim.
Yo!
My parents are dead.
Uh-oh, here we go.
He's Batman now.
This is where. This is when he fell.
Yep.
Yo.
Yo. Undyne told me to stay away from you. She said you hurt a lot of people. You killed my parents.
But yo, that's not true, right? Yo, why won't you answer me? And what's with the weird expression?
Oh, shit.
Oh, man. Man, my heart's pounding right now out of my chest. What would Undyne do? Yo, you better stop right where you are. Because if you want to hurt anyone else, you're going to have to get through me first.
Oh, sure. Oh, that's cute.
And...
Oh, yeah. Oh, boy.
In my way.
Is he, like, super badass and super strong? And he's, like, gonna totally kick your ass?
Looks like free EXP.
Oh, he's gonna kick your ass. Oh.
Oh. Undyne, you're hurt. Hurt? It's nothing.
What?
Next time, listen to me when I tell you to leave, okay? Undyne, I'll take care of this. Get out of here.
Oh.
What? It's nothing. No. Somehow, with just one hit, I'm already. Damn it. Papyrus.
What?
Alphys.
What?
Asgore. Just like that, I failed you.
What?
Yep.
Just like that?
Just like that.
Holy shit. No.
No.
No. Okay. My body. I didn't think so.
It feels like it's splitting apart.
There's no way.
Like any instant, I'll scatter into a million pieces. But deep in my soul, there's a burning feeling I can't describe.
Oh,
a burning feeling that won't let me die.
Determination.
This is just about, but this isn't just about monsters anymore, is it? If you get past me, you'll destroy them all, won't you? Monsters, humans, everyone. Everyone's hopes, everyone's dreams, vanquished in an instant. But I won't let you do that. Right now, everyone in the world, I can feel their hearts beating as one. And we all have one goal.
To die.
To defeat you.
To die.
Human.
Yes.
No, whatever you are.
Human's fine.
For the sake of the whole world.
Uh-huh.
I, Undyne.
No, you will die.
Will strike you down.
More like unlive.
Right?
I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, man.
I'm gonna kill the fuck out of you. Is this a really hard fight?
You're going to have to try a little harder than that.
That's the actual, what she says. I'm going to kill you. This is going to be a hard fight.
Wait, this is going to be a hard fight?
The heroine appears.
Black Tar, only the finest.
Undyne the Undying.
Oh.
99 attack, 99 defense.
Excuse me?
Heroine. It's actually not shrugs. Reformed by our own determination to save Earth.
Oh. Oh, so she's like the hero.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
She's the hero of this playthrough.
Oh, my gosh.
And we are the final boss.
What?
Let's give her a fight.
Oh, my God. No way.
Oh, yeah. This is a real fight.
Oh, no. That's not good.
You're just the entire time you're like, oh, this will be what?
Oh, Jesus. This is going to take a few tries, isn't
it? It's gonna. Yeah.
Oh, God. Where's the quick one?
I hate this. Oh, God. Fuck. Got
hit. Ooh, lordy.
All right. Let's do this.
Are you gonna die?
I might. If I do, maybe we'll switch to the ballet shoes for more attack.
Yeah.
Because I was like, the invincibility is a ton of help, but. God damn.
Okay. Shouldn't you heal?
Right now, nah, we're good. We don't need to heal. Oh wow.
Yeah.
All right. Now we should heal.
Yeah, that seems
let's
like
do
good.
That. What should I use? I'll use Seablin.
Sure, do it.
Oh, fuck you. Yeah, look at that's bullshit.
Yeah, the invincibility only does so
yeah,
much.
Yeah, invincibility isn't helping so much, yeah. Oh, fuck!
And...
Oh, God, the response.
Is the response bad?
It's a little bit, but that's okay. I think we'll be all right.
I told you to use the
keyboard. Shut up! Shut up! Oh, here we go. I just need a little trade, that's all. We'll probably switch to, fucking... Oh, shit. Oh, God. It's fine.
It is very fine.
It's fine.
Nerdput, stay determined.
Try it again.
Oh, that's the end of the playthrough. Thank you so much.
Right. Thanks for watching.
No, I'm gonna fucking kill her.
Do it.
Ballet shoes. Yeah, I don't want the invincibility.
We're just gonna go for the kill. So does the melee bandana have more defense?
Yes.
All right, cool.
But then we'll have literally no invincibility, so we can get hit multiple times.
But the defense.
Let's see how we do.
Yeah.
Let's see how it works.
On average, it looks like each land was about 15 damage-ish.
Yeah, let's see if they're...
So we'll do comparison.
Yeah. Dude, I heard some things, and you know what? I'm just gonna fucking kill you, and I missed. That's okay. You still died anyways. Oh. Don't worry about it.
Can we get that crit again?
I'm dying! You're hurt! Hurt, it's nothing. Don't fucking worry about it. I told you to leave. You! Try a little harder than that, bitch.
Oh, shit.
Let's fight.
Called you out on your shit, huh?
Yeah. All right, let's do this.
Nice.
A little more damage, yeah.
That was a lot of damage, though.
That's true.
Considering one of those was a
miss. Yeah, considering I fucked up, yeah.
So, yeah, that's pretty good for a fuck-up.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? There we go. Oh, yeah, that's really good shit. You're right.
The utmost concentration.
Ooh, yeah, I have to. There we go.
Cool.
Funny enough, the slow ones are the worst ones for me.
Yeah.
Because I'm like, I don't know what to do. Yeah, that was two hits.
Okay.
Like, back to back.
I like the attack. I like the offense.
I like the offense. Maybe we'll just wear just one of the invincibility items. You know?
Yeah.
So, we'll see what happens.
Yeah, a critical kick.
Do it.
Oh, shit. There we go. Oh, fuck. I messed that up. Fuck. Okay.
Woo!
Stope, C-Bun. Yeah, I'll do C-Bun.
Sure.
Why not? Oh, God. Because he's fucking lying to me. It's
yeah,
like,
right?
This is the one that's coming.
Lol, JK.
No, it doesn't matter. This whole game is literally like, you want to be a dick? We'll be a dick right back.
Very true.
Okay. Let's do this. Oh, boy. That's half the hit points gone.
Oh, this is so real.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, nice.
Thank you. Thanks.
It's like, haha, I need food.
I'm dying inside. Hold on. Sit like, just like the last Sundown fight.
The wedding ring is coming off.
Oh, shit.
The gloves are off.
It is real.
It is real as it can be. Okay, God, fucking, I hate these spinners. Oh, God, I'm distracted. Oh, God, I'm sorry. Okay, it's no peace. We're doing it. Fuck it.
Do it.
God, stop! Don't do it again!
Fuck.
Sorry. I'm sorry. Okay, here we go. Let's try this. Let's try this.
Nice.
Fuck!
Oh,
it's not,
God.
It's not invincibility. I just need a little bit of invincibility.
Oh, so fast.
Yeah, I know. It's okay. It's all right. It's so okay. Good. You want to do one more attempt?
We'll try one more attempt.
And
yeah,
then
for sure.
We'll see how we do next time.
Yep.
Okay. All right. I'm going to go cloudy glasses. It's going to drop our defense a little bit, but it's going to give us that invincibility boost.
Mm-hmm.
So that when I do colossal.
There's a lot of, like, bombarding attacks.
Yeah.
It's just
but I do like the you're absolutely right. The offense is gonna really be what helps us through this.
Yeah. Way more.
Okay. Yeah, you're my way. Here you go. Fucking.
Bye.
Time, zero of time. We're gonna fucking do it.
Zero of time.
I'm down to 10. All right. Let me see. Let me try this. Ooh, baby.
Ooh, nice.
Ooh, baby.
Boop a doop a doop a doop a doop 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 doop.
Ah, shit. I fucked that up. I'm sorry.
It's all good, dog. Doop doop. Up.
Well, I really fucked that up. Wow.
For realsies.
Okay, it's fine. It's fine.
Yes.
Fine. We are fine.
Good.
We are fine. Here we go.
The restaurant Shakira. What's next?
Shakira, yeah, but it's like, it moves at such a slow pace, I'm literally like, I don't know what I'm doing anymore.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. I'm feeling it. Really feeling it.
Feel to rhythm. Feel to rhyme. Okay. It's bobsled time.
Shut up, dude. I'm literally trying to focus, and you're like, yeah, bobsled, legalize. And I'm just like, can you please stop right now?
please don't do this to me right now.
Oh, boy. Okay, let's do this. It's a fuck you, Undyne. Fuck.
Oh, God.
Well, that's not good.
That's bad.
Oh, God, that was better than this. I made a lot of dumb mistakes. I don't need you to respond to that, by the way.
Oh, that's cool.
That's like I really appreciate if you don't...
Goddamn.
...agree with me right now. Okay, let's do this. Yeah, the spinning ones throw me off. But once I figure it out, I think we'll be okay.
Things do you.
There's things.
Oh, good, again.
Yeah.
My favorite. Yeah! Look at that shit. That's okay.
Fuck you. Okay. It's fine. I'm just gonna eat the snowman.
Eat the snowman, it's good.
What? They're like, man, I hope you know what you're doing. You don't. Okay, I know the pattern for this. Well, fucked it up. That's okay. That's
I know this.
I know this.
I chose to do it that way.
Oh, God.
Okay,
it's everywhere.
Fucking Christ.
Yeah, the moment you fuck up once, you're just like, it's
just like I lost my momentum.
I think I see something. Okay, damn it. We're close with that one.
There's
fuck,
two.
Fuck.
What the fuck?
Bullshit. Absolute bullshit. I'm not eating the pie.
What?
I'm not eating it.
Why?
Because I want to save that pie.
But you're dead.
I know.
All right.
We are close. Next time, though, I promise.
Yeah, I think, what are we going to do? Are we just going to start it off, like, from at the end of a successful
fight? God, we'll figure it out. We'll figure something out.
Figure it out. Either way, we'll see you guys next time. We're going to genocide.
Woo!
Bye.
Bye.
Hey, guess what?
Hey, what?
Fucking guess what?
What?
We beat Undyne. You know what else?
What?
I fucking did.
Yeah.
I don't even fucking play this game.
I was getting a sandwich, and then Nate was like, I'm going to do it, and then he did it.
Yeah,
I mean, it was a little more elaborate than that.
It was. I don't know. It's been like, what, 30 minutes maybe?
Yeah, fair enough. It's been a 30-minute
test. I feel pretty good because I have very little practice.
Yes.
And it was with the controller that goes out.
Yes.
Like, now, the problem is it genuinely goes out. There would be points where, for It's not even like, oh, the controller feel. I'm going to explain this a little bit.
Do it.
To talk.
Yeah, you're getting the jitters.
Oh, I'm fucking shaking right now. Holy shit. I've never talked so much shit about a game.
Yep.
Like, I've never hated a game this much during losing.
Yep.
But I won.
Yep.
It's fucking awesome. But, like, now we have a new problem with the controller. Because before it was just like, oh, it's an Xbox controller,
right,
so the input's a little weird. Now it genuinely, the computer just doesn't pick it up for a good, like, 5 seconds. Well, and it would be like, it was always during the Aero Rush.
Right.
So it's just like, fuck, it's not doing anything. So, like, every time you heard me scream from across the house was just me screaming at the fact that the controller wasn't working.
I was literally out in the living room, and I could just hear, ah! And I'm just like, that's not doing too well.
Like, no, it's broken controller.
Oh, yeah, that'd be pretty pissed off with that, too.
Go.
Let's do it.
Go.
So even that power wasn't enough.
Nope.
If you...
I'm a man right now. Look at this.
Oh, yeah, he's shaking. Oh, my God. He's got the jitters.
If you think I'm gonna give up hope, you're wrong. Because I've got my friends behind me.
I'll get by with a little help from my friends.
Alf has told me that she would watch me fight you. And if anything went wrong, she would evacuate everyone.
Okay, good.
By now, she's called Asgore and told him to absorb the...
More like pain in my ass, Asgore.
I thought that said G. Yeah, that's six.
The six human souls. The G souls.
The G unit souls.
And with that power, this world will...
Yeah, you melt, you fucking bitch. Fuck you.
I
saw a comment on our first episode that I absolutely love that defines it.
First?
No. That too. No, because it was like everyone else's playthrough. Oh, God, I don't want to do this. I don't want to kill my friends. I'm like, fuck yeah, let's kill these bitches.
Let's kill them.
They're fucking pissing me off.
Yeah, they are.
Jesus Christ, I'm so mad.
And that's kind of the thing.
I hate this game.
Well, me and...
I fucking hate this game.
You know what the fucked up part is?
Fuck this game.
Me and Jimmy were talking about it a couple of days, Sunder,
mm-hmm.
about Undertale and the fact that that is what Undertale is.
Yeah.
It's intentionally that hard because it turns you into a genocidal maniac.
Yeah.
Because right now you're just like, fuck, everything needs to die. I don't fucking care.
Well,
I'm
going to kill you.
Yeah.
But it originally, it's because like, oh, because this is the genocide run, so we need to kill. But now it's like, fuck you. I fucking want you dead, piece of shit.
Yep. Yep.
You've wasted so much of my time.
Yep.
I am angry. I don't give a fuck I'm being watched.
Yep.
Oh, God.
That's it. You just...
Fuck this game.
Yeah.
I can't wait to kill him. I can't wait to kill this fuck boy.
Oh.
Let's fucking kill him now.
You want to do his voice?
No.
Oh, okay.
It's like, oh, damn, you want to know me.
Oh, God.
You ugly little creature and you make crazy neighborhood.
All right, easy.
Oh,
easy. Oh,
oh,
my gosh.
Oh, you want to collab? Oh, yes. She's not here. You should be on my show someday.
Nate's having fun.
Oh,
Nate's
God,
having some fun.
I'm so mad.
Take a breather, man. Take a
breather.
Well,
you were doing Ahem things.
Thing.
She was running around evacuating people to safety.
Oh,
just like you want to evacuate your bowels all over this fucking game.
Oh, my God.
Now they're in a place where you'll never get to.
Okay.
I don't have anything to say about it.
Okay.
I'm going to fucking kill them.
Yeah, everyone dies.
I'm going to fucking find a way, bring Undyne back to life, make her watch me kill fucking everyone in this game, and then kill her again.
Oh, Jesus Christ. How sassy. You're just itchy to get your hands on me, aren't you?
Oh, you fucking bet I am, dude.
Well, too bad.
Please spell it out for
This
me.
World needs two stars more than it needs corpses.
Nope, it needs more corpses.
Doodles.
You're fucking toodles.
Beep, boop, beep. Yeah.
How's that fight?
How's what fight?
Metaton.
We're fucking getting there.
No, I meant like, it's okay.
We gotta get there. He didn't fight. He's like, later.
I gotta
entertain the masses.
All right, I know the Sans fight is a nightmare.
Yes.
Are there any other nightmare fights, or is Undyne like the second hardest? Kill this piece of shit.
I mean...
Fuck that thing. Fuck you. Fuck you.
God damn.
Go to hell. Oh, wait, we're already here.
We're here in Hotland.
We're here.
We're in the hottest
Now you go
of
to
lands.
Real hell.
Now you go to hell, you go to hell, you die.
You go to hell, you die. Oh, God.
God damn, dude.
Oh,
you
man.
You feeling the hate?
Yeah.
Course in three
This
minutes.
Is fucking...
I feel like this is the dark side in all its glory. You're just like, you know what?
Fuck you.
Fuck it. Exactly.
Dude, this is like Flappy Bird with plot right now. Because it's just like, fuck you!
Hold on. This is my favorite genocide fight.
Oh, yeah, it makes a noise, right?
Yeah.
Oh, man, I can't wait.
It's
oh,
so,
Jesus
you feel,
Christ.
You feel horrible, too. Hold on, ready?
Ha 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 ha! Yeah, it's great. Fuck him.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God.
Hey, viewers, leave a comment about how your day's going. I think you have a good grasp on mine.
Oh, my Lord.
Jesus.
Yeah, my major complaint was the Xbox controller. Your complaint was, like, it was technically going out.
Yeah. Your complaint is like, this Xbox controller isn't great. I'm like, this thing straight up doesn't work!
Yeah. Oh, wait, is this the other one?
I don't know.
Because this one is starting to go all the way to the right.
Oh, is it?
Yeah,
Fuck!
That's
dude,
probably why I was doing
so.
That.
Even more so. I fucking beat Undying with a
controller. You broke it, yeah.
Fuck you, I am fucking Undertale MLG.
Yeah, we should let you fight Sans. You can fight Sans.
No, fuck that. By the way, this series only goes up to Sans. I'm not guaranteeing we're
getting
it.
Yeah, that's a fair guarantee.
We will spend an episode fighting Sans, and then we will, if we can't do it, then we're just gonna fucking play the ending cutscene on YouTube.
Yeah. Jesus Christ.
Do we know anyone that has... Oh, you've done the genocide ending.
Yeah, I have.
Yeah,
I
all right, we'll just fucking react to yours then. Whatever.
God.
I am 420% over this game.
I'm still laughing at the exploding plane.
At the what?
At the exploding plane. No! And that's a Sunder plane. That's a freaking, I think that's like a combination of like a Temi plane? Maybe? Yeah.
What does Sundari mean?
Sundari?
That means something.
That's
one of those like Yandere Senpai things.
Yeah, Yandere Senpai, Kawai, Desu.
Let's see. Pronounced Sundari.
Sundari.
It's a Japanese term for a character development process that describes a person who is initially cold and even hostile towards another person before gradually showing their warm side.
Okay. So it's whatever.
Yeah.
That works. Oh, God. Can you not?
Oh, God.
Can you not do that?
Double bomb. All of this is just like fucking, I don't give a fuck.
I can tell, man.
No, like all these fights, it's just like whatever.
Whatever. Yeah. You're like, I did it. Oh, wait, do we have to get through this?
Yeah, go through the
orange. We might have to switch.
No, just go through the orange.
No. I know that. I'm saying we might have to switch the controller. Because
we'll do that between episodes.
Yeah. I feel like this controller, God, this is the one, this is the broken one.
Yeah.
That's probably why it wasn't working for you.
Man.
I think, yeah, that's probably what it was.
But, like, now I'm just even more proud of myself.
Yeah, that means you did it with the broken controller.
I did it with a handicap.
Yeah.
Good God.
I did it with a handy. What?
Yeah. I did it with a broken handy.
With a broken handy.
Yep.
There we go.
With a handy that just liked that favored to go to the right.
Yes, that's the one.
That was one of those. That was a right
hand. That was, yeah. The worst.
Oh, I don't know. I wouldn't say that.
I mean, it's better than a kick in the balls.
The next thing we do,
yes,
is
yes,
we play it with the broken controller. But we also sit on our hands beforehand so they go numb, and that'll
the stranger.
Yep, the stranger plays through. There's a Let's Play challenge. The stranger play.
Yeah, you
play it with numb hands.
You up for that?
Fuck no. I guess it depends on the game.
Yeah. Not Undertale Genocide though.
Nope.
Hello.
You're here.
You're here. So that means undying. She's like undying. It will avenge you.
Let's do it.
Fuck these pieces of shit.
There we go.
Fuck that one.
One down.
Fuck that guy.
One to go.
Fuck it.
I'm getting hit. It's fine.
I'd just be like, nah, fuck it. Take all the hits.
What?
Give me everything you got. I don't give a shit, dog.
Nah, I'm good.
I killed Undyne. What are you gonna do?
Nah, I'm good.
It's like the heroine of this series, of this
it's
world
Undyne.
Is dead.
Yes.
It's like your protagonist
is dead.
More like no-tagonist.
Oh, snap.
What are you gonna do?
You mean, instead of protagonist, you mean like noob-tagonist?
Yep.
Novice-tagonist?
Am-tagonist.
And am?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You know, because like amateur.
It is kind of, keto kind of like amateur.
Amateur, you know when you're like an amateur and it's like you say you do the thing, but you really kind of suck at it and you also don't make any money off it. Amateur.
Where the fuck
amateur.
Am I? There we go. Dude.
Hello.
Hello.
I imagine that like tower is like a Viking.
Oh.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
It's time. It's a spider donut.
Oh, man, did you save?
I did.
Cool.
Oh, yeah, the power bracelet croissant. That's what he said. It's like, it's a power bracelet, JK.
This is one I'll be sad for.
Yeah? Muffet?
Yeah.
Weren't you sad for Papyrus?
I was sad at the end of Papyrus because of what he said.
Yeah.
This is one, I don't know what it is. I do. I like the characters a lot, and the development's cool.
Uh-huh.
I never got a strong bond with them, but I love Muffet.
Okay, and she had like the least screen time too.
Yeah, it was weird because before I actually played this, I thought she was a major character.
Nope.
Because like she has like the most fan art.
She has,
she has like the best fan.
Well, I mean, she has an amazing unique design.
Yeah, it's a great unique design. It's funny how everyone's like, I hate spiders, but I love Muffet.
I love her too.
And she also, hands down, she has the best track on the album.
Mm-hmm.
On the OST. Beep, 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 I was so excited to finally cover that one.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That came out, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, just making sure.
Yeah.
I mean, there'd be spoilers.
Yeah.
I don't know. For future albums.
Yeah, dog.
Dog. Douche.
Are you talking about like spoilers for the channel?
Not spoilers for the channel. I mean, like your music channel. Like, you know.
Right, because you know a few of the songs that I'm doing.
Yes, exactly.
Okay. No, that one's way out. But I appreciate looking out.
Thanks, man.
I appreciate it.
Like little human with a striped shirt will come through.
Come through.
They hate spiders and they're fucking murderous. I hear that they love to stomp on them.
I don't actually. I wish you could get a genocide ending, but let Mark go.
I hear that they like to tear their legs off.
That's a little. Little gruesome.
That's really cruel.
Yeah, there we go. Hello.
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 I heard. Hello. That they have some awful taste.
Fuck yeah.
What a shame. A human comes through and they aren't even fit to be eaten. Oh well. Rotten ingredients can always be discarded.
Oh,
tee-hee, motherfucker.
Here we go.
Yes.
Let's check it out. Muffet. 13 point what? It's like decimals. If she invites you to her parlor, excuse yourself.
Don't look so blue, my dear.
Okay. Oh yeah, look at this.
Oh yeah, this one. So this fight's the same.
Better look on you.
Yeah, that's exactly it.
Except you're strong as fuck now.
Yeah, don't worry about
aww.
It. This is the sun. Hold on.
Meme.
Me. Oh, that one made me sad.
Hold on. Nope, we're not done yet.
Okay. Oh, no.
Hold on.
Here. Oh.
Ripperoni and pepperoni.
Oh, no.
Bye.
Ripping pasta.
Just pulls out a gun and shoots itself at the
end. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Like a giant gun that's like 5 times its size.
Oh, no, Muffet.
Oh, man. The feels.
Of all characters to get the most sad about, I'm like, Muffet!
Not Muffet. Not Little Miss Muffet.
Hey, franchises can live on character design alone, hence Sonic.
Fuck. Yeah.
Yeah.
Huh. That is true.
Yeah, like, I love Sonic.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, also, the Sonic Twitter is amazing.
Yes.
BT Dubs.
Indeed.
And the guy who runs it is super funny.
Oh, yeah, we got CT, we got Cinnamon Buns, we got Butts Pie.
Butts Pie!
Butts Pie!
But, like, yeah.
But nobody came and stuff.
Ooh, steal. Steal the fuck.
Yeah, we're gonna steal 5 gold pieces from the till.
Fuck.
Let's get some new shit.
Fuck yeah, dude. Empty gun.
Oh, wait, what else? Oh, I actually checked the key. Whoops. Yeah, let's take that. And then all the junk food. I think there's other things we can buy.
Oh, also, I didn't mention for the Undyne fight.
Yes.
Only use 3 healing items.
Yeah,
that's
you
all
did.
I needed.
Really good, man.
Wore her down to a little under half without using one.
All right, equip the gun. Yeah,
I'm just bragging.
No, feel free to brag, man. Undying is hard. You're still like,
I was calming
ready.
Down that I thought about it. I'm like, I want to kill her again. Bring her back.
That's genocide. Genocide, dude. You are in a genocidal rage right now.
I am. 30 left.
All right, let's, well, we could, see, what I end up learning was no matter what happens, we'll end up the same level no matter what area we go to. I figured we could, like, grind enemies at the core. And be like, oh yeah, because they should give more experience. But in the end, no matter what happens,
yeah, it's a set thing.
Yes. So
I was thinking about that.
Yeah. So I think what we'll
can kill for a few more minutes.
Yeah, we'll kill for a few more minutes. We'll probably kill over here.
Yeah, let's kill over here.
We'll kill over here. Yay!
You're just like you're out with your friend, and you're just like you're just walking through town, and you see a nice little like spot. It's like one of those things where like the whole landscape and scenery is kind of like desaturated. It's mm-hmm. a slight gray, mm-hmm. and then there's like a beam of sunlight. Ooh, sorry, I bumped the mic. A beam of sunlight that's just making everything like colorful and beautiful. You're uh-huh. ah! You hear all the beautiful things. Ooh. You're like, that's nice. Let's kill over there.
Let's kill over there.
Let's kill whatever's in that
place. That looks like a fun kill place.
And then we link arms and skip into our genocidal rage.
I was going to say genital rage,
but I'm just like, that's that's going to be a third playthrough is the genital
rage. The genital rage? Well, for freaking God.
That's where you play either pacifist or genocide. But you play exclusively with your nuts.
With your bowels.
Yep.
Absolutely. Let's get the gun a shot.
I can't tell if that was good because everything is so
so bad.
Every time it's so good.
I'm just like, oh
Jesus
no.
Christ.
Are we ready for that?
Oh, God.
Is that okay?
Oh man. Yeah, I can't wait for the genital run.
Oh my God. You know what the funny slash worst part is?
Mm.
Like it's this episode.
That would do really well.
Well, no, not. Not that.
Dude, this guy's playing Undertales with his balls. It's fucking crazy.
I mean, he's breaking a couple of Twitch community standards, but other than that, he's doing great.
Yep. It's not like there's going to be, like, ball cam.
No, there's this episode,
mm-hmm.
and then next episode,
mm-hmm.
and then where I stands.
Really? There's that little?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Yeah. So.
I didn't realize how short this was.
Three episodes until the finale.
Okay, not short.
Yes.
Not short, but like how few episodes?
Yes.
Because had we done every single attempt at Undyne.
There would be like five Undyne attempts.
Yeah. Huh?
Well, not five Undyne. Well, there was my attempts, and there was your attempts.
Yeah, you spent a good like hour.
Yeah.
I think you did an hour the first day we got to it.
I got pretty close.
Yeah, you did about a half hour,
and
the
then
next
I lost
day
it.
Gave up, and then I did 30 to 40 minutes today.
Yes.
I got in my fucking zone.
Yeah, you did.
It's not often I channel it.
Yes.
A lot of people have this, but it's like I'm literally not going to stop until I do.
Yes.
It's kind of the lazy factor.
Not so much lazy.
No. It's the lazy factor because I'm like, I'm literally like, if we don't beat Undyne, then we're not going to continue this series. And I'm just like, and I really want to upload the rest of this series.
Right.
It was basically, I did it just because I was so fucking annoyed. I'm like, fuck it. I'll just do it.
Right.
And it just, I tunnel visioned, man.
Mm-hmm.
I saw it.
You saw the end.
I wish you could have seen it because I found, you know, the spear things
yes.
that are like impossible.
Yes.
There's fucking tricks to it.
Yeah.
And the trick is don't watch the spear.
You gotta watch your heart.
No, the trick is like if you move in a certain way, then you don't even need to watch the spear.
Oh.
Like it makes a path. Like when they start closing in, if you like make a slight clockwise circle with it,
mm-hmm.
then it naturally forms a path right in front of you.
Oh, man.
To where you don't need to do it. So in the last run, like all of the spear things, I took no damage.
That's awesome.
Just because, like, the fucking arrows are just like, if you're not fast enough or you fuck up the direction, then yeah, you're fucked.
Right.
But with the spears, like, and that's what, that was my favorite part about that fight, is like, there's actually a trick and there's a way to figure it out. And it's not just like, oh, you just need to be fucking quick.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, you need to get a rhythm, but once you have the rhythm, it's like guaranteed.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, I wish I at least recorded it.
A little bit of it?
Yeah, at least the ending.
Fair enough.
Like, just to show you again, because like, it really is just about like, once you find it.
Yeah.
There's a certain point where if you just keep going, and then like, I wasn't even looking at the spears. I'm just gonna go this way. Mm-hmm. And it was weird, because it looked like the spears were actually like lining up,
uh-huh.
and forming a nice little path for me.
Like you were seeing a fourth dimension by staring at the screen for too long.
Like, I felt like fucking Moses.
What?
Just parting the spears.
Oh,
like they
no.
were all just moving out of my way. I was like, excuse me. And they're like, oh, sorry, here's your path, sir. I'm just like, yes.
You heard it here
it was
first.
So empowering.
Nate says he's Moses.
Hey, no, I'm like, no. Don't right. misquote me.
Yeah.
I'm like the Moses of Undertale.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay, fair enough.
Fair enough.
Enough.
We're going to fucking stop it there. Thanks for watching, everyone.
Jesus.
Check out
Yeah? You doing okay? He's choking on his own blood from the anger of Undyne.
Oh, God. All right. Bye.
Bye.
Greetings.
Bye.
Hello. Two left. Someone needs to fix this. I'm peeing. Okay, let's go.
Welcome to Undertale.
Wait, let's visit
Welcome
our...
to Undertale.
Let's finish.
The Killicide
run. Killicide. Mm-hmm. You know what? We need to store some shit.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Not that. Never that.
Good God. Oh my God. But I need that.
I desperately need
I
that pie.
Need
what else the fucking,
that.
Yeah, all this.
Oh,
all
yeah.
This.
Yeah, that sounds good. We'll just fucking do
Yeah.
Yeah!
Fucking...
Hello.
Why do I always get the freaks?
Hey, what's going on?
Nothing else to do. Evacuation? You're hanging my chain, little weirdo. So what if everybody has left to work? So what if nobody's bought anything?
Part of the course.
Part of the course, little weirdo.
Part of the course.
Part of the course.
Well, he's just on every drug.
Yeah. Medtin did tell me I had to work, I guess.
But that's the thing! Sometimes it doesn't even come in to work at all. I'm gonna watch out!
He's gonna yell at me.
Okay.
All right, maybe yell is the wrong term.
He's more like he has a CD.
Great. Great. Everybody else is dead.
Huh. Does that mean I don't have to work today? God, that it were true, little weirdo. That it were true. Sorry, little weirdo.
Sorry, little man.
Threats don't work on me.
Ain't gonna get you.
I can't go to hell. I'm all out of vacation days.
Are you gonna order what? I want this.
Stick in the shape of Metaton's face?
Yes. Cool. And I want... how much... yeah, this. Just all this. I'm just gonna buy all that. There we go. All the sandwiches.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Fuck yeah.
Alone again.
Yeah.
Mmm. Yeah, feeling man. Good.
All right, let me deposit a couple of shits.
Use the box.
Use the box. Oh, shit. We gotta toss some stuff.
Oh, shit.
Let's...
Fuck. God. Toss the pie.
You...
You
bitch.
Shut the fuck your mouth.
you salty bitch.
You shut the hell your
you
mouth.
You little bitch. God.
You little shit.
You little shit. All right. Let's go to the core.
That was Land Before Time, Littlefoot's douchebag cousin, his little shit.
That was a line from my brother. You little shit.
You little shit. That's what they call me. Fuck you.
Okay, elevator works. Does the elevator work? Oh, shit. Yeah, we're not going there yet. All right, cool. No, man.
Okay.
That ends, that, we went there now. That effectively ends our genocide run.
Oh, good.
Yeah, so we probably shouldn't fucking do that.
Oh, good.
Anyways, I didn't realize we were going to cut all the way ahead of this, but hey, that's cool, man.
All right.
Whatever.
Super fun time.
Super fun time.
Super fun time, bingo.
Bingo.
Super fun time, bingo.
Yeah, let's go ahead and see if these enemies count up.
Did you see any of the new Dragon Ball Z movies?
No. They're like, weird. What do you mean? Like, recently?
Resurrection F and or Battle of the Gods. Or Battle of Gods.
No, I don't think I have.
It's interesting.
Okay. Oh, God. I wonder if these count. I hope these count.
Boop!
Ah. I am now dead.
They're interesting.
Mm-hmm.
They're strange.
How so?
Without spoiling anything.
Fair enough.
In case you want to watch it or the people at home want to watch it.
Fair enough.
Both movies are basically like the fights don't matter.
What?
You know what? But in the spirit of DBZ, that seems consistent.
Right, okay, but the fights happen.
The fights happen, but it's one of those things where you're just like, the verdict of this like doesn't really matter. It's not a matter of if they're gonna win, it's just how.
Yeah.
You know?
Mm-hmm.
But like, it's not even like...
But that's DBZ in a nutshell.
Yeah, and it's not a matter of how are they gonna do it. Like, they don't even imply that this could be the end. They basically state like, basically in the movies, they're just like, this thing is threatening the good guys.
Right.
But we already have a way to undo that if they do it.
So in other words, there's already like...
There's already a failsafe.
Oh. So really it's just like, what? How does that even matter?
Right.
Did you like it? Was it the fact that if that failsafe didn't exist, it'd be a better movie?
Because I would care more.
Yeah, because this shit could happen.
Yeah, because I know in the end the good guy's still gonna win.
Right.
Because this is like textbook shonen, the good guy wins.
Right.
But don't like blatantly state it. At least like take me along for a ride.
Yeah.
You know.
Fucking lie to me a little bit.
Yeah.
Romance me a little
Not
bit.
Not lie to me.
Yeah, I know.
Just lead me on.
Yeah, make
you
me.
You know, mislead me.
Make me feel like there's some peril.
Yeah. Exactly.
I understand that.
Yeah, it's like, I don't know.
I don't know why I hit that switch. I just did.
Fucking why not?
Switches!
It was still cool.
Yeah. Yeah, I haven't watched a Dragon Ball. It was fun. I haven't watched a Dragon Ball movie in a while.
Most of the textbook shonen shows. Oh, there we go.
There we go. Now we're talking. Yeah.
That's how I feel about most of the shonen shows. Mm. It's just like, they're fun more than anything.
Fun times.
Like, Dragon Ball Z is like kind of fun. Fairy Tail's a lot of fun.
Never seen Fairy Tail.
It's a full-time job if you want to watch it.
Oh my god, how long is it?
It's ongoing.
Oh Jesus.
It's one of those things.
How long has it been on?
I think it's a couple hundred episodes this point. It's not like Naruto is like, what, 600-700 now?
It's Naruto. Oh, the manga's done. Is the anime done?
I don't know.
Oh, here we are.
Oh, here we are.
My,
you finally arrived!
Yay, he's got spirit!
After our first meeting, I realized something ghastly! You're not just a threat to monsters, but humanity as well!
Yep.
Oh my, that's an issue.
Here's an issue.
You're the issue.
Yes.
You see, I can't be a star without an audience.
Fair enough.
And besides,
oh, Jesus.
Fair enough. There are some people I want to protect.
Uh-oh, I'm stepping forward.
Eager as always, but don't touch that. Did you save?
Yes.
There's something for you you haven't accounted for you. As any true fan would know, I was first created as a human eradication robot. Almost said education.
Education.
I will educate you on the ways of dying.
Education through eradication.
Photogenic body.
What?
However.
Yes.
Those original functions have never been fully removed. Any closer, and I'll be forced to show you my throbbing penis.
My beautiful body.
My true form.
Which is a throbbing penis.
Fine, then. Ready? It's showtime.
Get ready.
Oh, yeah.
Hello. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, he's pretty good. He's pretty tough.
I am the one.
Does this count as a turn to check him?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Shit, dog.
90 attack, 90 defense. Dr. Alphys' greatest invention.
Oh, shit. He's got some mad attacks.
Stage lights are blaring.
Oh, jeez. How are we gonna...
How are we gonna do it?
Gah. Guess you don't wanna join my fan club.
Nope.
Kaboom!
Kaboomy.
Going out with a bang!
Kaboomy!
Alrighty, then. Good talk.
Good talk, bitch. Now we're a little 19.
It's so unsettling that there's no post-death dialogue.
Nope.
Like, they don't have a speech going out outside of the fight scene. They're just gone.
Yeah. Yeah. It's, oh, yeah. Yeah. If they're dead,
like,
they're dead.
Like, normally and stuff like that, like, they leave the battle screen.
Right.
And it just shows their, like, I think it would show their sprite, like, taking a knee with their final breath.
Nope.
And they're just like, nope, see ya.
No, they're fucking dead.
Yeah, I know. Jeez.
That's what you wanted, wasn't it?
Yep.
That's pretty much what it is, man.
The fuck are we laughing
God,
at?
What's fucking going on, man? These elevators last night.
I know, right? I was like
Okay.
Oh, here we are.
Here we are to save the day.
Dude, is this it?
This is it.
This is it?
We're done. Finale time.
Thanks. Well,
no.
Hold the fucking phone.
Gonna kill the final boss in one hit. Quite literally.
Yeah.
All you Undertale fans get it.
Yeah.
Just takes one hit to kill.
I get it too.
Oh, yeah. It's neat. You're like, I also know the joke.
I am also in on this. I am also in on this.
God, fuck.
Fuck that.
Yeah, I don't know why it keeps doing the right. I don't know. It's
maybe weird. It's because you're always right.
Maybe. Let's see what's in here.
Whoa.
There's a heart-shaped locket inside the box.
In my heart-shaped box.
It? Yep. You got the locket.
I got the locket.
Knife something. Inside the box. Will you take it? Take it.
I'm gonna take
you got the
knife,
real knife.
The real knife. Stabby, stabby, stab. Gonna kill you with the knife.
All right, attack. Here we are.
Out.
Here we are.
Is that like the ultimate?
This is my ultimate weapon.
This is my final.
Did you see what it said?
99 attack?
No, did you see what it said when I equipped it? It said, about time.
Fuck.
Yep.
Who left that there?
I don't know. You can still feel it beating.
Ooh, armor defense 99.
Yeah, it's my best shit, dog.
Wow, man. Then it must be super easy to do this next fight, huh?
Yep.
It must be real, because you have max attack and defense. Oh.
Ooh, howdy. Howdy, Nerdbert. You finally made it home. Remember when we used to play here? Heh.
Boy, today's gonna be just as fun.
Yep.
Let's grab that key. And put it on your phone's keychain.
I have a phone? Oh yeah, I have a phone.
Nothing.
It's funny how I initially thought that, and before I said it, I'm like, oh no shit, we have a phone. That would be fucking stupid of me to say it, be like, we have a phone? And then you said it, and I was like, glad it wasn't me.
It's a king-size bed. The entries are always the same.
Right over. He's like, not acknowledging.
It's me.
It's me. Naruto Boruto.
I guess so. It's a golden flower.
It's a golden flower.
Yeah. Feeling
another
it?
Another golden flower. It's a gold. It's a golden flower. It's a golden. It's a golden flower.
Uh-oh.
It's a flower.
I remember when I first excuse me, I think I had a small stroke. I first woke up here in the garden. I was so scared. I couldn't feel my arms or my legs. My entire body had turned into a flower. Meme, dude, somebody hit me a code out, but nobody came.
It's very good.
I feel like a Cartman voice would have been better for him the whole time.
Oh, God.
It's a golden flower. Oh, God damn it. There's how many golden flowers?
Eventually, the king found me crying in the garden. I explained what had happened to him. Then he held me, nitpick. He held me with his teeth in his ass, saying, eventually, everything's going to be alright. He was so emotional, but for some reason, I didn't feel anything at all.
No, you didn't check the flower.
I did check the flower.
You're not that one.
I'm gonna check it again.
You took the key and put it. Oh, wow, we got mad keys, dog.
It's trash cans full of crumpled up recipes
for
butterscotch
pie. I got the key to the city.
Stovetop. There is some white fur stuck in the drain.
Gross.
I've read this already.
Great.
Great.
No chocolate.
No chocolate.
I wonder what the fuck that means. Hold on. Let's see. Let's hold on.
What's this say? Well, hold on. We don't know. It could be doing.
It's a fucking golden flower.
Nothing
useful. Nothing useful. Seems like gardening tools.
Oh my gosh.
Can't go in here. Unless you unlock it with the keys that you clearly have.
The date I came here.
The date going down to the basement. Now we're in the basement.
Oh, God.
I soon realized I didn't know anything about anyone. My compassion had disappeared. And believe me, it's not like I wasn't trained.
Oh, can you keep that voice up?
I was the reach of that stupid king, vainly hoping I would feel something. But it became too much for me. I ran away from him. Eventually, I reached the roots!
Jesus.
Inside of a...
Oh my God.
I thought of all people. Shake! Could make me feel whole again.
Good God.
She failed.
Well.
Flowey's not menacing.
Nope.
I realized those two were useless.
You know who Flowey is.
I became despondent. I just wanted to love somebody. I really want to care about someone.
Jesus.
You might not believe this.
Oh my gosh, I can't keep it up.
Living anymore. Not in a world without love, baby. Not in a world without you, baby. So, I decided to follow in your footsteps, baby. I would erase myself from existence, baby.
Mm-hmm.
And you knew it. I succeeded.
You succeeded! Yay! We got a lot more to go.
I can taste pennies. Is that bad?
Yeah, that's blood. That's blood.
No, I'm just kidding. But I started to murder cool. I started to be apprehensive. If you don't have a soul. Oh, sorry.
Soul!
What happened when something primal started to burn inside of me? Yeah, I thought I don't want to die. Then I woke up like it was all just a bad dream.
Yeah.
I was back at the garden.
Need some water, buddy?
Nah, I'm good. Back at my quote-unquote safe point.
This is a good.
Well, interested, I decided to experiment. Again and again, I brought myself to the edge of death.
Mm-hmm. You got it?
I could have let this world continue on without me.
God.
But as long as I'm determined to leave...
You're gonna regret this.
I could go back. I'm doing it for the viewers.
I'm doing this for the viewers.
This isn't it, Newtburg? I was MST...
T-K...
God damn, this is a long story, huh?
Yeah, I told you,
first,
dude!
I used my powers for good. I became friends with everyone.
Friends?
I solved all the problems flawlessly. The companionship was amusing for a while. As time repeated, people proved themselves predictable. But what would you say to the person if I gave them this? What would they do to them? Once you know the answer, that's it. That's all they are.
Yeah?
Yeah.
God, we are nowhere near done.
That's my story. It all started because I was curious. This sounds like the beginning of the story. What the fuck? Curious what would happen if I killed them. I don't like this attitude myself. I'm just doing this because I have to know what happened. Mm-hmm. What an excuse. You must know other people, must know other people, must know other people. At least we're better than those sickos. Watch this, that are watch it happen. Those pathetic people, they want to see it, but are too weak to do it themselves. I bet someone like you are watching right now, aren't they?
Who do you think he's talking about?
It's some kind of fourth wall.
Yep.
Broken. Name it is. Even that's grunting. You understand, Nitpit? I've done everything this world has to offer. I've read every book. I've burned every book. Fuck books, right? I've won every game. I've lost every game. I've appeased everyone. I've killed everyone. Sets of numbers, lines of dialogue. I've seen them all, baby. I can show you the way.
Okay.
I never could predict you, Nitpit.
Yeah. Yeah? You ready for more?
Yes, you're in the mood. I didn't recognize you. I thought I could find you and then steal your soul. I failed, baby. And when I tried to lure my safe, it didn't work. Nupert, you're
don't abduct!
Somehow it's even greater than man.
Yay!
Oh, Jesus.
Yep.
I just have one more question for you, Nibbert. Do you have a Gatorade? I'm feeling a little drained right now.
Jesus.
Kind of low on electrolytes.
Yeah.
Turbo lights, more lights than my body has room for.
How did you
get back from the ruins from here? She must have taken when she left and decided to give you a
proper burial
rather than hanging out in the basement forever. Arm and neck. But why then? What made you wake up? Did you hear me calling you? One little voice is calling you, it doesn't matter now. I'm so tired of this, Nipper. I'm tired of all this shit. I'm tired of all these shitty places.
Oh my God.
Tired of being a shitty flare. Nipper, there's just one thing left I want to do. Let's finish where we started. Let's free everyone. Then let's let them say what they
great stuff.
Start the spider. This world is still kill or be killed.
Yep. Kill or keep be killed. Somebody kill me.
Then.
I can't do that voice.
Nope.
Well, I had been entertaining a few ways to use that power. But seeing you here changed my mind. Nutbert, I think if you're around, just living in the surface world doesn't seem so bad.
Yeah.
Oh, he's kind of nice.
Yeah.
We don't even need to leave to get them this time. The king has six of them locked away. I've tried hundreds of ways to get them to show me his boobs.
Oh, wow.
But he just won't do it, Nerdbert. Help me release the boobs. I know he'll do it for you. You. Why am I telling you all of this? Nerdbert, I said it before. Even after all this time, you're still the only one that understands me. You won't give me any worthless pity.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah.
Fucking A.
Creatures like us wouldn't hesitate to kill each other if we got in each other's way. So that's why. What's this feeling? Why am I shaking? Hey, Nutbird. No hard feelings about back then, right? Hey, what are you doing? Back off!
Yep.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I've become that kind of a menace.
I've changed my mind about all this. This isn't a good idea anymore. You should go back, Nerdbert. This place is fine the way it is. Stop making that creepy face. This isn't funny. You've got a sick sense of humor.
Yep.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. We've gotten so bad, even Flowey's afraid of us.
Oh, shit. I like how I do all the dialogue, and then after I'm like, what?
That still blows your mind away.
Right?
It's so crazy.
Oh, my god.
Okay, I got some shit to do. I got some shit to do. Yes.
You're not going
to
use a gun?
No, I'm using the knife.
That's not a knife.
That's not a knife.
This is a knife.
This is a knife.
This is also a knife.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
No, no.
Yes.
No.
Yeah. Look who it is. Hey. That's all you, buddy.
Hey, you've been busy, huh?
That's a different voice.
So, I've got a question for you.
Do you think even the worst person can change?
There it is.
That everybody can be a good person if they just tried.
I like my raspy voice.
All right. Well, here's a better question for you. Do you want to have a bad time?
Do you want to?
Because if you take another step forward, you are really not going to like what happens next.
You see how he just fucking stepped forward anyways?
Steps.
Welp. Sorry, old lady. This is why I never make promises.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. It's a beautiful day outside. Birds are singing. Flowers are blooming. On days like these, kids like you...
Let's see if I still got it. I probably don't.
...should be burning in hell.
Whoa. What the fuck?
A little bit.
Huh.
I always wondered why people never use their strongest attacks first.
What the fuck? Just like that?
Just like that. That's how this fight begins. And I still got hit. That's, wow, that's a heavy hit. So let's see how I do.
Oh, my God. Are you kidding?
What? You think I'm just going to stand there and take it?
Oh, boy. Oh, yeah. Oh,
Are you blue?
Yeah, I'm blue, yeah, but I have to jump. Yeah, wow, Jesus Christ. Yep, it's been a while. Oh, God.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Here we go. Yeah, it's fucking bullshit. It's fucking...
How do you do this? How do you do this?
Yep, that's the question on everybody's mind. Mine included. Oh, boy.
How did you do this?
2 weeks of practice, my friend. I'm just trying to get through the patterns again. There's no way I'm going to win any of this.
Oh, God.
Yeah, all right, this one's a little easier.
Oh, Prattforms.
Yeah, Prattforms.
Chris Prattforms.
Yeah. Oh, no, he's a dick, too. He's like, yeah.
No, Chris Pratt's awesome.
All right, let's go ahead and try to get hit in.
Our birds showed a massive anomaly in the time-space continuum. Time waves jumping left and right, stopping and starting.
What?
Yeah. Yep. I mean,
what?
Okay, we got this. Oh, we got...
How do you hit him?
You just keep trying.
Until suddenly, everything ends.
Yeah. He's the fourth wall.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, he's like, oh, RPG battles. I just don't get hit. Easy. Let me go ahead and try and heal again.
Good God.
Uh-huh. Oh, boy. Oh. Yep. This isn't good. This is not good.
Oh, back and forth. Okay.
Yep. Oh, the Gaster Blasters.
Excuse me?
Yep. Okay, there we go. There we go. There we go.
That's your fault, isn't it?
Ah, fuck! I fell. By the way, the first time I played this, I died to the first attack. And I was just like, how the fuck? Okay. I guess this is how it's done.
Oh my god. Welp, our bad time has begun.
Yep.
Welp, I guess we're going to pick this up next time.
Yep.
Thanks for watching, everybody.
Yep.
We'll see you guys around.
Yep. Bye.
All right, here we go.
Hey!
All right, here we go.
What's up?
All right, here we go.
I'm here.
All right, here we go.
With Nate.
All right, here we go.
So we're gonna go.
All right, here we go.
So we're gonna do it.
And, all right, here we go.
And do some attempts.
Oh, here we go.
Some oh, attempts. Bad time. Bad time. Oh, let's see if he does it. He's gonna do it. All I bet right. He's gonna do it. Oh man.
Does he keep count? Like an ass? I heard he keeps count like an ass. Are you an ass?
Hey, yeah. You look frustrated about something. Guess I'm pretty good at my job, huh?
Damn it. Ah, you're a piece of shit.
It's a beautiful day outside.
Birds are fucking... I forgot he did that.
Oh, he skipped. What an ass.
I forgot he did that.
Birds are... Bitch!
Anyways, I was saying...
I love that.
It's a nice day out.
Oh my God, I love that.
Now relax and take a load off.
I love that.
I forgot
that's
he did amazing.
That. That's amazing. It's a beautiful day outside.
It's a
birds
bitch!
Are
I'm playing with the PlayStation controller, yeah. So I'm hoping I have a better time with it. We'll
no,
find out in
not.
A second.
No, you know we're not going to
yeah,
have
I'm just
going to
stand around here and take it.
Oh, well, still got to get used to the jumps, so but that's okay. Oh, yeah, it's a lot better. Shit, dog.
Miss.
Look at that, it's fine.
I report you to mess with them, and the time space continue. Timeline's jumping.
Timeline's
right.
Jumping, whatever.
Jumping. Well, don't fuck, you threw me off!
Who, me?
Yeah.
Oh.
I was listening to you, and then he just attacked.
Bad.
That's okay.
It's all right.
I'm literally just like, ah, fuck!
Oh, God!
I just have to remember that order. What's next? Okay, yeah, the bones are all over the place this time. Okay, I'm ready.
Great.
Okay, here we go.
And to send everything is.
You know.
Yep.
Like your mom.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah.
Shots.
That's right. Sans doesn't have a mom.
Fire.
Yeah, did you see that? No hit. No hit Sans. What? I mean, I got hit
He's
a lot.
Like, whoops. Oops. That's your fault, isn't it?
Yeah, you betcha.
It's weird, because he's like, he's got some smarts on him.
Yeah.
He's like, I know time travel exists and some bullshit.
Oh, he's aware.
He's aware. He's aware of the fucktitude.
You can't understand how this feels.
Apparently I don't, because I am an ass.
In the zone, too.
Oh. Yep, it's coming back to me. And the PlayStation controller's really helping. You know,
it really
what?
Is a better feeling.
Oh, controller. God, yes. What's this?
What?
Like a champ, I still got this fucking bullshit.
Oh, nice.
That's fine. It's
I'm
okay.
Guessing this isn't the run.
No, well, we don't know.
I'm guessing this isn't the
don't
run.
Don't say that, don't.
I'm guessing this is the run.
It could be. You never know. I'm doing pretty good.
This is
yeah.
Really intense.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
God, this game's so much easier when you're not playing it.
Knowing that one day, without any warning, it's all gonna be reset.
Wait!
I was like, what are you doing, you crazy person?
I remember that from my 2 weeks of doing this. I was like, I'm good if I just do this.
Like, you madman.
Woo! Oh, we're doing pretty good, actually.
Oh, man.
Look, I gave up trying to go back a long time ago.
It's pretty sad, because... God, Sans is a lot weird. That's fine, I got a little hit. Got a little nick, it's okay.
And getting to the surface doesn't really appeal anymore, either.
Nope.
Whoops. Whoopsies.
I felt good, and I was wrong.
Woo!
Oh, God. It's so disheartening.
Oh, boy. This is really fast.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, those are... Oh, God. Fuck. It's okay. Shit. It's okay, man. It's okay. It's a good first attempt.
Shit, man.
Yeah.
Because even if we do... We'll just end up right back here without any memory of it, right?
Having a bad time.
You can't have a bad time, Doug.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Fuck! Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh,
oh
God.
No. I fucked that up. Ooh, I fucked that up good. You know what? Let's just do it. Why not?
Yeah, sure.
I gotta get used to this. I'm low.
Oh, hi.
Oh, ho.
Oh, hi.
Oh, ho.
Oh, hi.
Oh, ho. All right, we're good. Wait, sometimes there's a fifth one.
Sometimes, like,
every once in a
bitch.
While, he likes to do that. He really does.
To be blunt. It makes it kind of hard for you to give me my all.
I mean, that house. Ah, no! No, 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 no! Damn it, you are precisely aiming for my dick!
Oh, Jesus Christ.
It's okay, man, it's alright, we got this. Nope. Fuck that up. Fuck that up. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
Good lord.
Yeah, it's okay. We're doing alright. We're doing okay.
Or is that just a poor excuse for being lazy? Hell if I know.
Oh!
Well, I was doing this again. Okay. Okay, got hit. Fuck, it's fine.
Balls.
It's fine. Balls in my face. Who cares?
Yeah, seriously.
We're good. All I know is seeing what comes next. I can't afford not to care anymore.
So is this one of those fights where you just have to survive?
Yes.
Like, there's a certain point where you're meant to hit him, and that just does it.
Kind of, yes.
So what? That Ooh, being said, you really like swinging that thing around, huh?
Ooh, he's getting nervous.
I know you didn't answer me before, but somewhere in there, I can feel it.
I can feel it.
There's a glimmer of a good person inside of you. The memory of someone who once wanted to do the right thing. Someone who, in another time, might have even been a friend.
A friendo.
Come on, buddy. Do you remember me?
Nope.
Please.
Nope.
If you're listening.
Nope.
Let's forget all this, okay?
No, it's not.
Just lay down your weapon and, well, my job will be a lot easier.
Sansa's sparing us.
Oh, that's
should,
very
should we
nice.
Accept that?
Oh, of course.
You know what I'm gonna do?
Huh?
I'm gonna eat some steak.
Okay.
Some
Yay, face steak. Face steak.
Well, it was worth a shot. Guess you like doing things the hard way, huh?
Oh, shit on what? What the fuck?
I'll get to you in a second.
Okay.
You felt your sins crawling on your back.
See that bone?
Yeah.
If my sensor's there, I get hit. Okay.
I don't even understand.
Sounds strange, but before all this, I was secretly hoping we could be friends. I always thought the anomaly was doing this because they were unhappy. And when they got what they wanted, they would stop all this.
Just a couple of lasers. Nothing to worry about. We're good. Oh, we're good. The real battle finally begins. Here we go. Shit, I got hit. It's fine.
I don't even understand how
and
that
maybe
works.
Maybe all this... the bones are on the menu as
right.
well. So while I'm doing, like, selection and my heart's the selector, I still can get hit.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. And maybe
meta.
All they needed was, I don't know, some good food, some bad laughs, some nice friends.
Oh. No! Oh. Okay, we're good. Okay, see that shit?
Oh,
see that shit?
Fuck.
But that's ridiculous, right? Yeah. You're the type of person who won't ever be happy.
Oh, whoa! No, that's right. Forgot about this.
It's okay.
Oh, God, hurry. I'm so scary.
You'll keep consuming timelines over and over until... Well, hey, take it from me, kid. Someday, you gotta learn when to quit.
Yeah, let's do it a little faster now. Nope. Okay, so scary.
And that's days today.
Okay, bigger ones this time. Oh, shit. I did not see him pointing that at me. Don't like it. Give me the pie.
Oh, jeez, we did the pie. Okay.
Oh, I hate the
circles.
Bones.
Circles, I know. Circles.
Okay.
Oh, nice circles.
Oh, gotta get back to the fight. Ah!
Because, you see, the spanning's really tiring me out.
Oh, God.
And if you keep pushing me, then I'll be forced to use my special attack.
One hit left. I got nothing left.
Yeah, my special attack. Sound familiar? Well, get ready. Because after the next move, I'm going to use it. So, if you don't want to see it, now would be a good time to die.
It's fine. That was a good first attempt.
Holy shit.
That was a really good, because it was that, and then the next move, and then after, if I survived the next move, I would have been good. No. After that, I'm actually near the end of the battle.
Really?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
I couldn't believe that I actually did that. Hey, you want to try?
No.
You sure you want to try?
Items.
Yeah, yes.
The items.
Funny enough, I feel like if I didn't have the cowboy hat and the empty gun, I probably would have won that.
Shit.
Or been really close to winning that.
Yeah. Woo!
Okay, let's do that. Wow.
Wow.
That was actually a really good attempt. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling pumped.
It's that PlayStation controller, man.
It's all about that PlayStation controller.
Yeah. Yeah.
There he's again.
That expression. That's the expression of someone who's died twice in a row.
Oh, shut up.
Suffice to say, you look really unsatisfied.
Oh, totally.
All right. How about we make it a third?
Whatever you want, man.
Ready?
Yes!
Oh, shit, dog.
Here we go. Let's do it.
I was just sat there and fucking take it, you know, you bitch.
Holding my breath for you.
God. Okay, I remember this. Blues. Blues next. Blues next. Blues next.
Okay.
Yeah, okay, let's do this. Okay. Did it.
Shit.
Did it. Oh, God. I'm in the zone. Okay, here we go.
Definitely in that zone.
Sorry for the silence.
It's okay.
Fuck! It's fine. One hit.
It's okay.
It's okay. It's okay. That's not a bad hit. That's not a bad place to get hit, because the rest of this is kind of... These are the easier parts right here.
Oh, don't say that.
I'm saying it. Right here. Mm-hmm. You want to bust y'all your guitar, do your little cover of this right now?
Yeah, totally. That's like, what's going on.
That's what's happening right now. Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay.
Oh, shit.
Fuck. Oh, my gosh. We're doing it. Doing it red live now.
You asshole.
Oh, God. Okay. I might get hit here, but that's okay. Oh, it's okay. It's all right. These are a little... That was a little harder. Oh, Jesus Christ. It's been months, by the way, since I've done this, so I'm actually pretty happy I'm doing it. Oh, shit. Double. Okay. Nope. Okay, stay up. We're doing good. Okay, there we go. Nice.
Damn.
This is a hard one.
It's such a small window. Got it, man. Oh, God, that one's so unnerving. I hate that one.
Ah, shit. Ooh, I'm apparently not used to this yet. That's okay.
All right, not the worst.
I think... Oh, not yet. It's the next one. Is it the next one? I don't know. I'm just gonna keep doing this.
Just ride it through.
I'm just gonna keep doing this until he gets to his sweaty sands phase.
Yep.
There's
the sweat. Now he's sweating. But at this point, you get a free heal, right?
I get as many free heals as I want during this time.
That is absolutely wonderful.
And actually, I got plenty of items.
Yeah. All right.
You see all those items I have here? Shit, damn. Okay, all right. I'm not going to get cocky.
Oh, nope.
Boy, because this could fuck you up.
Oh, absolutely.
Oh, boy.
Yep, it was worth a shot. Guess you like doing things the hard way, huh?
Hell yeah, man.
Okay, here we go. Got a little hit, that's okay. Sounds strange.
Alright.
I don't care. I don't want to be your friend. I just want everything to die. Oh, Jesus. No, shut up. It's okay. It happens. Happens to the best of us. Happens to the worst of us. We're fine. We're okay.
And maybe all I need was, I don't know, some good food.
Oh, no! That's not the fun time!
Oh, fuck. I'm actually got hit a couple of times with that one.
Yeah. That's fine. Okay. Let's go ahead and heal up. We're gonna go ahead and just stake it right there. Okay, that's fine. He's doing slow. His first one's always slow.
Mm-hmm.
It's when you heal after this, he's like, oh, you wanna heal, huh? Let's do it. Yeah.
You guys can't see the moves, but there's like a little dance.
He's all over the place.
There's body in it.
There's a dance, man. You gotta do the dance.
You gotta do the sands dance.
Oh, okay. All right. Oh,
God.
Ooh, hey, special, where's the special attack? I know when to quit. That's not now, bitch. That ain't now. It's okay, it's okay. Little hit here. Little hit's fine. Little hit's fine. Little hit's fine. You know what? We're not even going to risk it. We're just going to use a hero. Get through whatever madness. Yep. Oh, God. This is the worst one. Oh, God. Oh. Damn. That's fine. That's fine. So still good. Still good. Still ahead of the game.
Oh, shit, man.
And that day's the day, motherfucker. Ooh. 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 Okay, it's fine. You know what? We're gonna heal.
That's cool.
I'm not risking it. I'm not risking my butt. Yeah, he's going really fast now. It's okay. It's okay. He knows. He's like, oh, you want to heal? You don't. Yep. You can't handle this shit? I can handle this shit. Oh, don't shit. You worry
not
about
me,
it.
Not me.
Because you see, all this fat has really tired me out. Me too, buddy. I'm feeling a little exhausted. God, he's good going Lord. So fast. He's going so fast. I can barely handle it. I'm gonna eat a hero. Or we're not risking it. Oh, oh God, we got a genocide finale on our hands. Oh, I fuck, who's ever contacted you? I'm gonna kill.
God damn it.
All right, here we go. It's fine.
It's all good, man.
Yeah, it's good. Oh, shit, shit, shit. Yep, I choked. Okay. I'm okay. It's okay. Okay, it's okay. Just take a hit. I don't care. It's fine.
Oh, man.
No, it's fine. It's fine.
Oh, Lord.
It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I'm fine. Failure's part of the course. Okay. Oh, he's going really fast now. Shit. Uh-oh. Yeah, man, he's going super fast. He's going super saiyan fast. Failure's part of the course, my friend. If I fail this, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. Oh, no. Shit. Went too far. It's all chaos.
Yep.
Maybe I'll survive this round. Uh-oh, the lasers. Am I doing too well with the lasers? Mm-hmm. Okay, let's do it. Let's do it. I'm not gonna do it.
Well, here goes nothing. Are you ready? Survive this, and I'll show you my special attack. I won't survive it.
Oh, God. Nope. Not happening. Not happening.
What the fuck, dude? Holy shit.
Not happening.
Shit.
Oh, God.
Shall we go again?
I'm down.
All right, let's
I'm
stay
in,
determined, man.
I'm the determined zone, my friend.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Well, I mean, do you want me to do it again?
Do it again, man.
We're down. We're doing it.
Items.
No, I don't have to. I saved.
Oh, you saved after. All right.
Oh, no, I didn't.
No, you didn't.
Oh, you got me. Got me.
Pick up that phone. Pick up that phone.
What phone?
The one that I fucking called.
Oh!
Oh, shit.
We just had a moment where we looked at each other. I was like, what the fuck are you talking about?
I looked down. I'm like, take the bait.
Take it.
Take the bait.
No, I was about to do this. I was about to go. But nobody came. Well, that's unfortunate.
Crush my own house party because nobody came.
All right, let's do this again. That beginning run, I probably won't get another one like that.
That was a really
that
good
expression.
Start, though.
That's the expression of someone who's died thrice in a row.
Thrice, I say.
Hey, what comes after thrice anyway? Want to help me find out?
Aw, you ass.
Ready? I'm gonna suck your dick.
What?
I mean, what? Whoa, that's a bad taunt. Yeah, like I said, it's fine. Like, that was a really good beginning. I'm probably not going to get that again, and that's okay.
That's all right.
It's fine. Can't have a perfect run every time. Yeah.
Yeah. Right.
Just like that. Just like that.
All right,
okay,
then.
Who's next?
What the shit?
I nicked it. It's fine.
You did.
I nicked it. It happens. It happens to the best of us. You just nick it a little bit like that. I think I nicked it.
In the butt.
And I nicked it. Oh, that's God cool. Damn, I nicked it.
Nyeh.
I nicked it.
Nyeh.
Okay. I nicked it.
Don't nyeh.
I'm sorry.
Oh, you should be sorry.
I didn't mean to nick it.
So bad. What?
I didn't mean to nick it.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
I missed it.
I nicked it.
I nicked it in your butt.
I nicked it.
Ring it, boy.
Clearly losing my mind.
I know.
Oh, Sans, why?
Holy shit.
You're
just gonna get to a point where I'm just like,
fuck it.
I'm done. Oh my god, I just actually, my brain just froze for a second. It's okay. It's okay. Yeah. You accept.
Let's go ahead and not you make this the last attempt.
No, it's okay. I might do a killer second round. I might do a killer sweaty sands phase.
True that.
Oh shit! He's ow! I nicked it. Fucking nicked it.
You fear you nicked it.
No. Oh shit! I'm trying to. You have to, like, be perfect with that. That's why I'm like, oh, no, this is bad.
There's something about that little heart having that voice. Like, no,
I nicked it. Fucking nicked it.
Oh, no.
Oh, God. I'm a genocidal maniac right now.
Oh, no.
Oh, God. How have I not fucked this up? There, that was it. That could have been it.
I almost nicked it. But I didn't nick it.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Lasers. I can handle this. A little too low for my taste. There we go. Oh, stop it. Stop it with that. Stop.
It didn't nick it.
I didn't nick it. Oh my god. Oh, everyone geez. Watching the dramatic sans fights like, son of a fucking bitch.
Oh, it nicked me.
Everyone,
oh, I got nicked.
Is this the
I got nicked.
Is this the one sans fight where we're both just laughing our asses off? Every sans fight I've watched such experience
oh,
has been.
Oh god. Oh, it's
oh,
so
god.
Intense.
I can't
no,
fucking do it.
Oh, no.
I can't fucking. We're just like,
oh, no,
I
got me.
I got
me.
Me
and my
oh,
boy.
Sans.
Oh, he got me
oh,
and my boy. He nipped it.
Oh, Sans, I've been a naughty boy.
Oh, I missed him.
Boy.
Oh, I missed him. I missed him good.
Oh, no.
Oh, he's going fast.
Oh, no.
He's going so fast.
Don't nick it.
No, don't
nick it. Oh, don't nick it. Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. He hit me with his bones.
Oh, the bones.
Oh, now he's lasers.
Oh, the bones and lasers. Fuck it. Fuck. Okay, I'm scared. No.
Officially panicking.
Now it's bad.
Oh, no.
Okay, there we
oh,
go.
Oh, now I missed him.
Okay. Oh. Okay, don't. Ow.
Oh, Jesus.
Fucked it. Oh,
oh
I,
no, he
I did way more than nicked it. I just flat out slammed into it.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
I
shit.
I ate it.
Okay, It's fine. Yeah, it's fucking fine now. Give me the goddamn steak, because I can't take this mess. Da-da-da-da-da. God, just be good to me, baby. Yeah. I dodged all of it.
Oh, he missed
it. Oh, God. Take it, yeah. Someday I got to learn to quit. That day's not today, Sans. That ain't today. Blah. Woo! It's hard. Yeah, baby. You can't get it. Oh, no. Try and hit it. You can't hit it. Woo. No. Okay, a little hit.
Oh, he nicked me.
That's fine. Little hit's okay. Oh, God.
I'm fucking crying.
It's okay. It's all
oh,
right.
God.
Oh, God.
Oh, he nicked you.
No, don't hit it.
Oh, oh no. He nicked
oh, fuck. No. Okay.
Ew.
All right. I really screw the pooch on that one.
Oh, fuck it.
No, just shut up. Shut up for a second. He's really angry. He doesn't like this.
I know.
Okay. Never gonna get me. You're never gonna get me. You can't get me. I'm too hot. Too hot. Yeah.
Hot babe.
Damn. Oh, God. It's so scary. Yeah, special attack, please. Please. Give me the special sauce, Sans.
Oh, a little Sans special.
Just Sans, I'm begging
heal,
you.
Heal.
Yeah. Okay. All right, it's fine. Okay, that's not the special move, is it? Yeah, my social side. Okay, so survive this round. Okay, never gonna get me. Oh God, just survive this. If I can survive this and eat some pie, ooh, we're in the pie biz. We're gonna be in the pie biz here. Yeah,
ooh.
Just survive it. Yep. Ooh. Oh God, this is actually not good. Oh, it's okay. That's all right. It's fine. Okay, here we go. Oh God, shut up. Everyone, shut the fuck up.
Shutting up.
Shut up.
Well,
here goes
nothing.
Are you ready? Survive this. I'll show you my special attack.
Okay. Okay, this is actually my hardest part right here. Oh God. Just chase it, chase the laser. I wanna eat the laser, I wanna eat the laser. Oh God, I went too far! No! Oh,
oh man! Oh, fuck.
That was it?
Oh, that was it.
So close.
I know.
I just saw myself making a wide berth. I was like, no.
Oh, one more try.
Yeah, I could do that.
Okay. I feel like this is the best mindset.
Oh my
we totally just don't care. Because he nicked ya. Oh, nicked ya.
Oh, I care.
Oh, nicked you in your butt.
I fucking care.
Oh, he got you in your butt with the laser.
Nicked you in the butt. Well, the funny thing is that I know a feeling.
Wait, did you see the items?
No, I saved. I saved okay, with the items this time.
Okay. Jesus Christ.
Oh, that could have been the best one. That's fine.
What happens after thrice?
Oh, let's find
out. What's the number? Is it twice?
Let's find out.
It's twice.
He's like,
twice
hey,
I have nicked in your butt.
That expression. That's the expression of someone who's died twice in a row. Twice?
Oh, quite.
Thrice? Well.
No, I like twice.
Won't have to use it again anyways.
Yeah, he's a dick. Yeah, I'm ready. Let's do it.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. Oh,
oh
God.
Wow. It's okay. Wow.
Oh, man. I'm already out of it. Woo!
Did you leave the zone?
I left it for a second. Or permanently, we're gonna find out here in a minute. Cause I was like, you ever get so far in the zone where you're just like, man, I am in this, and then you go so far that you leave the other side.
Yeah, that's exactly.
That's
you come out the other end.
I'm in it.
Too far.
Too far.
We went too far.
Went too fast.
We're too
fuck.
Deep. I'm over my head, man.
That's pretty much it right now.
Oh. It's like your zone is a living being, and you go so far into it that it just shits you out the other end.
That's pretty much it. It just went through the sphincter of the zone right now, and it was not good.
It's like, well, it took a while to get to that.
Yeah.
I did it.
Well, fucking did it. Well, it's also another thing I learned from my trials with the Sands thing is, like, even if you have a really poor beginning, you can make it up in the end.
Yeah.
So it's not too bad.
I entered and exited my zone like a good four times with my Undyne. Yeah.
You're like, yeah, no!
Like, literally, I entered and exited my zone like twice a fight.
Mm-hmm. Sounds about right. Yep.
I was just like, I'm in it. I lost it.
Oh, shit. Well, that's actually not so bad. Don't hit me. Don't, fuck that.
Don't touch me.
Don't touch me.
Don't fucking touch me.
I got a restraining
like
on you.
Like you know me. Like you know me. You
know. Like you fucking know me.
You don't know me? Just, and you don't know shit.
Just because we Facebook friends doesn't mean you know me.
No, man. Just because you follow me on Twitter. did you get the follow back? Did you get the follow back? I don't think so. I don't fucking know you.
Oh, God. This is the worst Sans fight. I mean, this is the best Sans fight for me, but I just imagine people who are like, yes, I want to see Nate suffer, and we're just like, woohoo!
Fuck
like,
this shit.
Yeah, like, fuck! And I'm like, yeah, I know, having fun with video games.
I feel like the comic of the dog in the burning house.
This is fine.
This
is fine. Don't worry about it. We're doing okay. Oh, shit. Okay. Ah, fuck!
Oh, God!
Damn it!
Oh, God! Oh, Jesus!
Oh, Jesus! I was feeling good.
Yeah, I feel so good, I don't need to do anything.
No, I need to do everything. What are you talking? Don't say that. I was like, what do you mean, I feel good, I need to do everything?
I feel so good, I'm just gonna hit that ball.
I'm just gonna hit that, whatever. You wanna see how good I am at this? You wanna see how good I am at this? Yeah, I'm sweet. I'm sweet as candy. I'm good,
Laser!
It's an on and off thing. Okay, here we go. Just do this, do it twice, do it thrice, do it twice, and we're done.
And we're done. We're twice. Done.
Twice. Twice is the number. No, actually, it's twice. Twice is the number. Yes, I like swinging it around. You swing it like a dick. Stop swinging it like a dick.
Don't spam it. You don't want to select.
Hey, don't.
I'm just scared for you.
Don't tell me.
I'm just scared for you.
Don't tell me how to do this, okay?
Okay, you did. You're the
same. My first rodeo. I'm just Sans fight professional. How fucked up is that? It's on my resume. And when I apply for jobs, I'm like, I beat Sans in the genocide run. They're like, you got the job.
You hired.
Wow, your patience is amazing. Okay, here we go. God, can't catch me. No, seriously, stop it. You can't catch it.
Can't do it.
You, well, you think you walk Ash Ketchum? You think you're gonna catch him all? Oh! sorry. Didn't mean to do that. He's like, you won't be a dick? Okay.
I can be.
That's the worst one. Actually, those. These are pretty bad too.
Yeah, those are bad. I love this story.
I kind of freak out. I'm like, go, just go. Just fucking
like,
go.
For those of you who are wondering what it looks like, imagine someone with both hands is describing a swervy road. And they're doing a motion with both. It's like they're just like their shape is.
God. Like, I can't help it.
It's so good. It's every time you're just like, oh.
Just don't get hit. Just don't fucking get hit. I'm begging you, don't get it. Oh, okay, I'm gonna stake up after this. Okay, lasers. Oh shit, that's actually, that laser nicked my balls.
Oh, it nicked it.
Okay, give me the stake. There we go, okay. I can do this. Here's the hard part. Getting back to the fight. Okay. Damn it!
I'm sorry.
No, it needs to be shown. I understand it. No. Gosh,
that fucked it up.
It fucked it up. Oh my god, you fucked it.
I fucked it.
It's fine. It's fine. You got it. You got it on camera. Is it there now?
I did. I don't know where to post that, though.
Post on Twitter. I don't fucking care. Yeah. Oh, no! No! God, that's the worst one when he does that, where it's just. It makes no sense. Like, he does, like, double slams on me.
Come on and slam.
No, shut up. I don't want you to get hit. Okay, there we go. Give me the fucking fight. Where are we now? If you keep pushing me, special attack. Okay, just survive this. Maybe. Oh, God, the double slams are the worst.
Double slams.
Okay, here we go. Just survive this. Yeah, special attack, so if you have a good time to die. Nope, not dying in this one. This is not the one where I die. This is the one where I get maybe nicked. But hopefully not, because guess what? It's pie time, baby. It's pie time. Oh, shit. That's actually not the best time for pie. When he does his double slams. Oh, God. Okay, give me the fucking... Okay, here we go. Shut up. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. That was... Oh,
man.
Oh, shit. Okay, here we go. Fucking double slams, dude.
Oh, those are bad.
Yeah, this isn't looking good.
Ooh, lordy.
Because I'm not good at these.
Okay. Oh, it's so precise.
Mm-hmm. Oh, God. Here we go. Fucked it up. All right, guys.
All right, well.
I'm out.
It was a good first batch of attempts, though.
Yeah.
Either way.
Maybe we'll see a finale, maybe we won't, who knows, we'll find out.
Thanks for watching.
Bye!
Bye.
Hey.
Whoa.
Hey.
Whoa, wasn't ready.
Yeah.
Here we are.
Hello. Huff puff. Oh, sorry, excuse me.
Oh my god.
Huff puff. Alright, that's it. It's time for my special attack. Are you ready? Here goes nothing.
Well, what is it?
You silly sassafras.
What's the attack?
Yep, that's right. It's literally nothing. And
what?
It's not going to be anything either. You get it? I know I can't beat you.
What?
One of your turns, you're just gonna kill me. So, I've decided it's not gonna be your turn, ever. I'm just gonna keep having my turn until you give up. Even if that means we have to stand here till the end of time. Capiche?
What?
Yeah. He knows how RPG battles work. He's just never gonna end his turn now. We're going to be in an eternal struggle.
Nah, what happens?
Until the end of time.
You'll get bored here. What?
If you haven't gotten bored already, I mean. And then, you'll finally quit.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. This is it. This is the final battle.
This is literally the ending?
The battle till the end of time.
As we just wait.
I know your type. You're, very determined, aren't you?
That's what the game says.
You'll never give up, even if there's, absolutely no benefit to persevering whatsoever.
Yeah, there is.
If I can make that clear, no matter what, you'll just keep going.
More or less?
Not out of any desire for good or evil. But just because you think you can.
I know I can.
And because you can.
And will.
You have to.
True. Kind of.
Yeah, Sansa's kind of very... He's a metagamer. He's... God, ooh, there's so much about him. But he's definitely the kind of guy that's like, you know what?
Eh.
I know how the game works.
But now you've reached the end. There's nothing left for you now. So, in my personal opinion,
what?
The most determined thing you can do here is to, completely give up.
I mean...
And... do literally anything else.
All right.
Yeah, look at he's all sweaty. He's breathing. It's been a crazy battle so far. I'm down to one health. He's always at one health. I mean, it's just... What's going on here?
What's he doing?
Hold on. He's just... We're just waiting it out, man.
All right. He's looking a little... He's looking a little frazzled. He's getting more frazzled.
It's not so much frazzled.
He's getting sleepy.
He's getting tired. We've been
he's
battling.
Sweaty.
He's been doing everything he can against us. Up. He's getting a little sleepy. Maybe.
Ooh.
Maybe that's our chance.
Is that our chance?
Maybe.
Is this when we go in for the kill?
We're going to go in for the up.
Oh,
there
shit.
There it is. Okay, so let's see what we got here. We're just still our turn. It's still his turn, so.
This.
Let's see.
That's not. That's not. Oh.
Wait. There we go. That's what we got to do. We gotta get
that fight on.
Hold on.
Hold on 1 second.
Hold on. We're on. I'm on the way.
I'm on the way.
Only a level 19 nerd bird can do this. They have the strength to do this.
Very true.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna
what?
Slash him.
Did you really think you'd... Yep. That's all we needed.
Oh, my
One
God.
One hit.
Dude, he's straight bleeding.
So, guess that's it, huh?
What?
Just don't say I didn't warn you.
No way.
Well, I'm gonna go to Grilby's.
He's going, he's walking off.
Oh.
Hold on. Here comes the choke, the feels.
Papyrus, do you want anything?
And we are now level 20 because of one Sans kill. Oh, what's up, Nate?
Dude, we did it.
We did it.
What?
We did it.
What?
Yep.
Oh.
We've defeated the easiest enemy in the game.
Huh?
That's Sans' description. We never looked at it.
Oh.
He's got one hit point, one attack, one defense. And it literally is the easiest enemy in the game.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah. He just doesn't let you hit him. That's it. You know.
What the shit?
Yeah. Now you ready for the real final battle?
Excuse me?
We gotta fight Asgore. He's the only one left.
Oh, man.
Yeah, man.
Oh, man.
We gotta smoke him.
I feel like this is gonna be even harder than Sans. Oh, boy.
It's as comfortable as it looks.
Relatively.
Yeah. Yeah.
Moderately.
Oh, boy.
Damn, dude.
Yeah, man.
Real final battle.
Real.
This is the one.
You are so sassy right
this
now.
This is, man, I can't. Oh, freaking.
You're so sassy.
Man, hours and hours are about to be invested, yeah?
Oh, God.
Oh, this is going to be a nightmare and a half.
That's so sad.
Ooh, hey, buddy.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello there. Curious. I've never seen a plant cry before.
Oh my God, are you doing freaking...
This is the voice
Offerman.
I did.
No, I know, like, I just imagine, like,
oh.
Offerman.
Oh, he's like,
curious. I've never seen a plant cry before. Huh. You must be the one that Flower just warned me about.
Oh,
howdy.
No, I got this.
Yeah,
I keep
yeah.
consistency.
Yeah.
What kind of monster are you? Sorry, I cannot tell. Well, we can always... Now, there's no need to fight. Why not settle this over a nice cup of tea?
We are in no control right now. He just auto-attacked.
Quite the battle.
Yeah.
Why you... No!
Oh, that son of a bitch. He stole my kill. That was my kill.
Piece of shit.
That was my kill.
Boop.
See? I never betrayed you. It was all a trick. I was waiting for you to kill you. After all, it's me. It's your best friend. I'm helpful. I can be useful to you. I promise I will get out of the way. I can help. I can. Please don't kill me.
Did you hear the sound? It's freaking Azrael.
Oh, it's Azrael.
Oh, fuck. Oh! Nope. No remorse.
Oh, man. That felt good. Whoa.
Hello there. Greetings. I am Nerdbert. Thank you. Your power awakened me from death.
What?
My human soul.
Human soul, in quotes.
My determination.
In quotes.
They were not mine, but yours.
Dude, what the fuck?
At first, I was so confused.
I'm confuzzled.
Our plan had failed, hadn't it?
I guess.
Why was I brought back to life?
Wake me up inside.
You. With your guidance, I realized the purpose of my reincarnation power. Together, we eradicated the enemy and became strong.
Do three strong.
HP, attack, defense, gold, expa, and love. Every time a number increases, that feeling, that's me.
What?
Nerdbert.
Holy shit.
Now.
Yes, now.
Now we have reached the absolute.
Oh, fuck.
There is nothing left for us here.
True enough.
Let us erase this pointless world.
What?
And move on to the next.
The next what now?
Oh, we're gonna just keep destroying worlds.
Oh.
So what do you want to do?
I don't know. You know better than I do.
No, I'm leaving this up to you.
Is this going to fuck up if this is the true genocide ending?
Oh, no.
Oh.
This is, it's up to you.
Oh.
I'm going to leave it up to you.
Okay, I'm going to say this. What did you do?
I'm not going to say it.
No, I want to say, because then it'll be new to you.
No, I know both sides.
Oh.
So.
I feel like by giving me the choice that it's not a huge deal which one I choose.
Well, I mean, they both have different paths.
Yeah.
But I would know what would you be interested in doing? Should we erase this world or should we tell them no?
It's
pretty much like, hey, you want to destroy the world? Let's just destroy this world and we'll move on to the next world.
Okay.
And then we'll destroy that too. Then we'll move on to the next world.
Or do one. Not being like, no, that's enough.
Yeah. Like we were
dude, full genocidal maniac. Let's erase it and destroy another world.
Okay.
Was that a bad?
Right. You are a great partner. We'll be together forever.
Great.
Won't we?
Huh.
What?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. I guess I did kind of fuck up the capture a little bit, but that's okay. You get the gist.
Oh, boy.
Well.
That was it.
We've defeated Undertale.
Holy shit!
It's done.
That's it!
That's it.
We did it!
We did it!
Holy shit! So now if we open up Undertale, it's just a...
Let me show you. Let me show you. Oh, you're gonna love this.
Alright.
You're gonna love this.
Capture's still going.
It's still going.
Preparing to launch Undertale.
Yeah. We're trying to get it up. That's okay. We'll play that.
Oh, okay, there we go.
There's nothing left.
This is it?
This is it. He erased it. We've erased this world. Nothing exists anymore.
So...
It's done.
Fuck.
Yeah.
That's it?
That's it.
Dude, holy shit!
Yeah.
What happens if we say do not?
Oh, he does it anyways.
Oh, okay, great.
No, he goes... He says something, I forget what it was, because that's what I chose. I chose do not.
Is it one of those things where it's like, oh, looks like you had a change of heart? Well, fuck it, I'm doing it anyway.
No, he was like, oh, silly. When are you going to realize that you were never in control?
And oh,
then
my
then
God.
Then he jump scares you, and then he deletes the game.
What?
Yeah.
Dude, that's fucking wild. Yeah.
Now, just so you know.
Yeah.
This doesn't mean Undertale's forever gone.
Right.
But if you want to play it again.
Yeah.
You have to wait 10 minutes.
Oh.
And then he comes back.
Oh.
He goes, I'm not really sure why you're still here, but if you want to do it again, we can.
And then it just resets everything?
Not exactly. Well, so.
Okay.
So what? Okay. So we're not really gonna play this again.
Yeah.
So what happens at that point is even if you're like, I want to do the pacifist ending again.
Yeah.
Your game has forever changed.
Yeah.
In other words, Nerdbert or Kara, or Kara or Kitsch or whatever, has a part of your soul forever.
Yeah.
From this point on.
So you could still do a pacifist run, but it'll be different than what we did.
It's like slightly. No, not even that. You'll still do the same pacifist run as normal, but at the very end, when freaking Toriel's like, oh, it's so happy that you're here, and kisses your head and leaves, you like turn your face and it's like, it's Kara's face. Like, it's, you're never.
Oh.
You're never the same.
Shit.
Yeah. No matter what route you do, you're never the same.
That's fucking wild,
yep.
Man. This is so cool.
Yep.
All right, well, thanks for hanging in there with us, everyone, through the pacifist and the Jedi. Big thanks to the good man over here, Brett Ultimus, for manning the reins on this and me being here doing the stupid voices. Either way, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe.
Thank you.
We'll talk to you guys soon.
It was fun.
Bye.
Bye.